Okay, I just got back. Hey everyone, how are you today? I hope everyone is having like a really awesome day today. Today we're streaming on Pick Up Panda. Let me go grab him. Today we're streaming on our joinable SMP, but I'm gonna be starting off with some heart music because we haven't done that in a while. And hey Connie, how are you going? Hey Upside Down Star. Hey Night Demon, and congratulations for getting here first. I was out of breath. I just like ran to grab some water, but I'm back now. We're all good. 3 Dog Gaming, hey, how's work going? Sorry, I got it today. You don't have to be sorry, that's all good. Hey Georgian, how are you going today? Funny seeing you again, Naomi. Yeah, funny seeing you on Ketley's stream earlier today. Hey Jack the Weirdo, how are you going? And how are you? I am good. I slept in way too late today. Hydrate, sure. So yeah, I am just chilling with the harp. Hola, I'm in a call with school right now, but I can't be bothered to do the works. You should focus on class though. The three people who spoke's names are by pride. Oh, that's cute. I can see that. I can see that. That is cute. I hope I'm not late. No, we're just getting started. When Twitch notif is on time. Yes, yes. Is it not usually on time? Look, let me go grab Panda.
Come on, Panda.
Good boy. Aw. He just jumped into my arms. Okay, cool. We have Panda Boy. Let me turn off the blur so you can actually see him. There we go. Panda, say hi. He's super cute. Panda Star. Yes, Panda Star. Oh, and hey, Khan, thank you so much for coming past. And for the Panda. Harp Memento. Yes, we'll be doing harp. Hope you're having a great day. Thank you. I'm having a pretty good day today. Wait, who was second? I think you were second, just Connie. Oh, and also Wireless, thank you very much for the follow just earlier. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much for coming past. Stop it. I'm painting. Oh, what are you painting? I'm kind of curious. Oh, and hey, Movie, thanks you so much for coming past. And Bortle, you didn't get here first this time. I'm sorry. Ah, oh, that's cute. Yeah, Panda's cute. 3 more K and then I can end Naomi's stream. Why do you want to end my stream? Hey, do you have any tips for trying to achieve being a small streamer? Honestly, if you get started, then you're a small streamer pretty much. My tips would just be to like try and keep a regular schedule if you can and try and reach out onto other platforms. I haven't done it, but a couple of my friends have and they've grown like so much faster than me. So you could try that. It helps a bunch. Technically, Naomi's always first. True. But I usually go post like a Discord message, don't link me, and then get water and get set up for the stream as well. Feed Panda. All right, let's feed the doggo. Good boy, this is from Sprout. Here you go. You like that? It was tasty? Yeah, I'm glad. Okay, thank you. That's all good, Summit. Best of luck with streaming, by the way. If you also want to, feel free to join my Discord and post when you're going live there. I usually come check out other streamers there, and I know that quite a lot of people from my Discord also are interested in checking out the small streamers there, so Doggo happy. Doggo is very happy. We love Panda. We do. He's so cute. He's just chilling. He's just staring, like, at the food. It's adorable. Just playing Phasma for the first time today and things did not go too well. That's fair enough. I think I got better at it because, so I'll just put him down. So after my Phasma stream, I went and raided somebody and the person that I raided invited me to their game. So I joined their game. They were all playing it for the first time ever. And I ended up helping them and I got so much money back. It was great. I think I got like $45 by guessing the right ghost in the game, so it was a good deal. Not well, did it? Oh, Panda Cam? Yes, we have actually reached the goal for the Panda Cam, so I'm looking to buy a new camera. However, we are also in quarantine right now, so I'll probably order one online. We just went in quarantine like 2 days ago, and it's like a week quarantine. I'm looking forward to being released. It's so painful. I have nothing to do. I'm actually going to update that goal just for now, but where is it? Here we go. But we will be getting a Panda Cam, which will be kind of exciting. Oh, and Galaxy Official, thank you very much for the follow. Oh, some of you guys may remember we got botted last stream, so the follower goal actually hit like 3,600, and I wiped that just before today's stream. I got rid of all the bots. It's chill. It was just annoying. I'm sorry everyone who had to sit through that. Killed by a wrath. Pain. I could have raided you at the start since I just ended my stream. Oh, Sprout, that's all good. Hey, Sprout, congratulations again for getting affiliate. That's awesome. And hey, Galaxy Official, how are you going today? Thank you very much for the follow and for coming past. So many subs. I know. There was like a hype train and Bortle and B and Bert and Noz all donated pure subs. It was very sweet. Panda, what are you doing? He's like lying on my teddy bear. I'm not really sure. I'm VIP, I have so much power. Yes. Are you planning to change the follow goal because you got past it? Oh, you mean the sub goal? Yeah, I would change the sub goal. It was weird because we were at like 50 subs yesterday. So. Sub goal. Well, what should we set the sub goal to? And should there be like a reward for it? We can just set it as like a sub goal for now. Where is it? Subscribers. There we go. Sub goal. There we go. Alright, that might take like a moment to update, but it should update soon. That's okay. It's a bit slow. Surely have something to say like Panda Cam achieved under the current goal. Yes, I should. Wait, I don't know how to can do new lines. You know what? That's fine. We'll sort that out later. But I will be getting a Panda camera. Soon. Maybe I should have like a text saying like Panda Cam coming soon. Kill the bots. Yes, I killed the bots. How did that happen? How did I get botted? Or like, oh, you mean? You know, it was because of you, Bortle, to be honest. Well, see, I gotta get back to work. See you, 3Dog Gaming. Enjoy work. Affiliate might not exist in my channel because of tags. Oof. They're demons, not angels. Yes, it's okay. I'm good, and you? I'm going pretty good, thank you. I slept in heaps today because I stayed up late playing Terraria last night. It was fun though, but I'm doing pretty good. We went into like quarantine a couple days ago, so I'm just kind of surviving through quarantine, but it's not too bad, which is nice. Hi, how are you? I am good, thank you so much for coming in, Lynn Dragon, and hey, how are you going? Hi, I'm just playing on your server in a bit. Okay, sounds good. It says Panda Cam. Oh, done. Oh, yeah, maybe I should have updated that. It's okay, I updated the sub goal temporarily. What does the chat want for a new sub goal? True. If you guys have suggestions, if we could, like, I don't know, for like things that we could do to improve the stream, feel free to add them as sub goals. Did you hear our quarantine might get extended? Really? I don't want the quarantine to get extended. Really? I want to be able to play Terraria again. I miss that game. It's so much fun. Okay. But let's get into this. So I brought my harp over. We will be playing harp music. I will start you guys off. But if you guys haven't heard a harp, it's so angelic. Like, how nice is that? this is a higher harp that I asked my parents for Christmas, but you know, I thought it would be kind of like nice. I've been like learning a couple songs to play on it. Nice. Thank you. I've been learning a couple songs to play on it, but we can start off with some Minecraft songs. I'm still kind of half learning them, so I'm definitely going to make mistakes. I apologize in advance. I can do that. So same here. Most likely going to extend it. Really? Oh, I'm sorry for everyone who's going through quarantine right now. It is very painful, particularly those who have been like going through it for like a year. I've been very grateful that we haven't really had to worry about quarantine much over the last couple years. Harp. Yes, harp. Quarantine is so irritating. I hide it. Oh, hey. Hey, Death. How are you going? Thank you very much for coming back again. Okay, cool. So let's pause this music and... Okay, there's like two songs that I kind of half know, but one of them is only, like I only half, like I actually only know half of it, so my apologies for this, but I think it goes... Thank you. okay, I don't know it. Never mind. We're not playing that. You know, I can play a different song, okay? I can play like a song that Panda will sing to. Would you guys like that? Would you guys like to see Panda sing to a song? Maybe that would be better. You know what? Let's play a different song, actually. Panda, come on. I'm gonna play a song. Panda, for some reason, always sings to this song, but here we go. Panda, wake up. Here. Panda, yep. Okay, he's awake, this is happening. For lullaby. Oh, can we get pig step on harp? Oh, I should learn it. Yes, I'm sorry about Panda singing. Panda's singing there. I have to clip that. Pick up Panda? Sure, he's just here. Panda, come on. Wait, I need to put this harp down. Panda. For some reason, he always howls at like higher notes in the harp, so. It's okay, Panda. Yep. Okay, I'll stop abusing Panda. I'm sorry. Beautiful voice. Yes, he is. He is beautiful. Good boy. Shout out to Piz. Shout out to Panda. Alright, there we go. Cool. And then there's like the other Minecraft song. Oh, Jacketilburger, there we go. Thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a lovely day today. Thank you very much for coming past. Okay, so the other one is, I forgot how it goes. I haven't played this in a while. Practice on stuff. I'm gonna work on this. Come back to you guys with the pig step song at some point. Panda sings. Yes, Panda does sing. Oh, yeah, Nath, thank you so much for the follow. I don't know why the notification didn't show up. That's my bad. But thank you very much for the follow and welcome to the stream. My panda and your panda seems like they're the same person. Really? Does your panda also sing? I want my own panda. Yes, everyone should have their own panda that sings with them. It sounds just like the main theme. Yeah! This might make me sleep soon since I'm sick right now. Aww. But why did you escape from heaven? That's cute. Okay, Panda wants to go outside. I think he's had enough of my harp playing. Let me just go. There you go. Alright, I also apologize about my clothes. I'm just in pajamas today. You know, we're in quarantine, so pajamas every day is fine. Do you guys want another song? What's another Minecraft song? Could probably learn something. But why is the door handle high? Is it high? Maybe I'm just, it's not that high, I think. Hang on, let me get rid of this top cloud for a second and we can check my height with the door. How do I get rid of the cloud? What is that? That is Spotify and cloud. My song Venus. I should learn that. That is a good song. All right. This is me proving to you guys that I'm actually really tall. Okay. So, the truth is you guys might not know this, but I'm actually 6'5". Yeah. Unbelievable, right? Let me show you how tall I am against the door. I am tall. I don't know which cloud this is. Oh wait, hang on, there we go. This one. Okay. This is my door. I am super tall. You ready? You're 6'7". What? OMG, no. I am 6'5". Here we go. So this is the door. See? It's like I'm tall. See? It's guys, my room is just big, okay? I'm tall, I promise. 6'7's what you said early in the chat. Oh yeah, sorry, I'm at 6'7". I'm 6'7", my bad. I'm 6'7". Oh my goodness, we're both 6'7". Wait, focus. There we go. I'm not convinced. What? Okay, how else am I supposed to convince you? I don't have anything that's like, I don't have anything big. I just have like this is a really big cupboard. This is a big door. The handle's just high. See, that's the IKEA cabinet. I'm pretty sure that's like 2 meters high. I'm more than that, you know, exactly. Hi, I'm new. Hey, Cryptic Moon, how are you going? Hope you're going good. We're actually about to get into Minecraft soon. Naomi Short confirmed. No, I am tall. I am super tall. A feet and 5 inches taller than me. OMG, I know. I'm just tall. I'm 4'8". Oh, how's the weather down there? I've always wanted to say that. I feel small. I'm only 5'9"-ish. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm just tall. I don't know how to prove it to you guys. 3 moons now. Oh my goodness, you're right. There's a lot of moons. All right, but let me put that cloud back. That cloud that's hiding. Wait, what's it hiding? Okay, so I actually strategically placed all of these clouds around to like hide stuff in my room. There's actually a big pile of laundry in that corner. In this corner, there's like a whole bunch of like spare computer parts. In that corner, that's like the top of the cupboard and that's all messy. And then that one that just disappeared, it's getting rid of like this whole pile of clothes on top of the shelf. Okay, this is just like to make it look like I have a nicer room. I'm tall for a 17-year-old. What can I say? I'm tall for a 21-year-old. High five. You're taller than 2 meters? Yeah, you know, I'm about the same height as that. So, you know, I'm about 2 meters. What can I say? It's the IKEA cabinets. I'm pretty sure it's about 2 meters high. I think. Sus. All right. Okay, wait, Spotify. I forgot to get the Spotify back. Dylan Sonic, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a lovely day today. We're actually about to get into Minecraft, so I hope you enjoy Minecraft too. Let me get the Spotify alerts back. Oh, it's not really an alert. Spotify. Thank you, Starkey. How's the weather down there? Nice cat ears. Thank you. I'm actually borrowing these from a friend, but he likes cat ears a lot and ended up buying like 50 of them more recently. So I'm not sure if I have to give them back or something. I'll have to ask him about that afterwards. Anyways, let's put the music back on. Here we go. Play. There we go. Back into lo-fi vibes. And is my harp in the way? I feel like I'm going to hit it. Okay, it's not facing me anymore. There we go. All right, let's get to Minecraft. That screamer alert sound never gets old. Fair enough. I'm about to order some food. I don't know what to order. Does anyone have any suggestions? Do you want to order like, is there like a specific thing you're going for? Like Italian or Japanese or Asian or something like that? I mean, I know Japanese is Asian. That's not what I mean. I promise. Pizza. Oh yes, you should order pizza. Or you should order I've actually wanted to have lasagna. I haven't had lasagna for like the longest time and I've been meaning to have it, but I swear I haven't had lasagna for like 2 years or something. Why 50? I mean, he definitely did not get 50, but he definitely got a lot if you say 50. Wait, 50 what? 50 what? Wait, did I miss something? 50 what? Okay, hang on. Let me change this stream name back. If I can. It's not letting me change the stream name. I'm gonna change the... Oh, the cat ears? Oh, yeah, like 50 of the cat ears. I think it may have been 50. It was like a bulk buy. Maybe like 20. I feel like 20 was more accurate. It was about 20, because there was about a whole bunch of black ones and a whole bunch of white ones. And I was like, maybe I should wear the black one or the white one. And I was like, which one would suit me better? But probably the black ones, because I've got like black hair, maybe? Maybe, I guess, that makes sense. But then like the white ones don't really go with blonde hair. I'm not sure. It's fine. Let's change this to Minecraft. So today we're playing on the Angel SMP, which is my viewer joinable SMP. So if you guys want to, feel free to hop on that, and I'm happy to play with you, or like on voice chat or something if you want to. One sec. I'm changing this to Minecraft. There we go. Oh, that scared me so much. Just anime. Thank you so much for raiding with the party of one. Much appreciated. And yeah, welcome raiders. I hope you guys are going good. But thank you very much. Hello, just a bit late because I didn't know the time. That's all good, Lee. I hope school and stuff's going okay. Wait, you finished school. You're on holidays, right? That's right. I just bought a graphics card. Ooh. What? Oh my goodness. Yeah, nah, thank you so much for the subscription. What? Thank you. Thank you so much for all of the support. I really appreciate that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Thank you very much. Hey, thank you very much for the support. I need to like decide something new to do for my sub goal. Oh, my sub goal should get really, it should update in a second as well. It's automatic, but it's a bit slow. I'm not sure why. Can I get cat ears for free? I just want to make fun of my friend for proving a point. You can't get them for free, but I'm pretty sure you can get them for really cheap on like AliExpress and eBay and stuff. That's where I buy all of my cheap things. Shout out to Just Animate. Yes, thank you very much. And yeah, thank you again, Yana. I appreciate that a lot. Summer Break 8 and Winter Break here. Welcome to the sub squad. Thank you. Pronouns are she, her. Thank you. Sorry, I scared you just a little bit. That's all good, Just Animate. How was your stream earlier? I hope it was good. Be right back. Sounds good. And let's get into Minecraft. So playing on the Angel SMP today. Let me just change my setup. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work. All right, save. There we go. Cool. Hi. All right, I'm just in my house right now, but today we are working on... Oh, sorry. You didn't see me hacking on my own server. I'm sorry. Okay, cool. You guys did not see that. Anyways... Today we are... Oh, I gotta go, but have a great stream, everyone. Thank you very much, Cryptic Moon, and that's all good. Okay, we are working on making our... Actually, I don't mind showing you. Last stream, I was working on making this, like, scuba diving helmet, and it just looked so bad. I mean, it looked okay, but I've done some tweaks to it, so hopefully it looks a little better. But it's supposed to be, like, one of those old-timey scuba diving helmet things. So this is what it came out to be, and I was originally having, like, the entrance in the middle, but it looked... Oh, thank you. Thank you very much, Lydia. I appreciate it. It looked very sketchy with the fly abuse. No! I promise I'm not cheating. It looked... very bad with the door in the center. So I put this kind of sketchy door on the side. I'm not sure if I should have it like on this side, but then it's kind of hard to see the entrance. So I'll kind of have to work on around that. What if you use copper blocks for a more metallic look? That's kind of smart, but I spent so much effort getting all this acacia. That's a good idea though. I might actually do that. I haven't used copper blocks for like building and it... Wait, we'll have to like rub honey on them so they don't change. I might do that. That's kind of cool. Chips are for life. Thank you so much for the follow. I agree. Chips are for life, but thank you very much for coming past. Yeah, we might actually do copper. That's a good idea. So then, I don't know if this is animal abuse or not, but yeah, I decided to stick 4 axolotls in the bottom. So this will be the shop area. There'll be like different people that you can buy stuff from around the edges. I was gonna sell fish, axolotls, what else? Some other stuff, and maybe I could sell them all for like wood or something. Maybe diamonds for the axolotls. I don't know what's a good price. Hey, Gay Frog, thank you so much for coming past. I was just going to suggest the copper thing. Yeah, I think copper is actually a pretty good idea. I might do that one. Yes, and then I was going to sell like coral and maybe sea pickle. I recently found out sea pickle. Did you guys know you could grow sea pickle? Like you can grow it. I thought it was like it just breaks and it doesn't grow, but if you apply, okay, so if you get your coral block and you put the sea pickle on it in water, of course, and then you place bone meal over the sea pickle, it actually increases by 1 each time, I think, or something like that. It's pretty cool. Also, parts can be lightly weathered for an old feel. Yes, that's true. Okay, maybe we should get copper. Yeah, of course it's a plant. I know, but I didn't really think about it too much. Do you even need the coral? You do need the coral. No, you can't bone meal the sea pickles yourself unless you like go somewhere and then bone meal them there. I think you can, but you can't bone meal them on like sand and stuff. If it has to be on coral. We can test it out, you know. I have a chest of this stuff somewhere. Is this the chest? Nope, that was my fish chest. Oh wait, I think it was this one. No, okay, it's none of these. Never mind. Also, are those, yes, those axolotls are gift 1, 2, 3, 4. I renamed them like random names. I think one of them was like Toodles, there was Chip, there was a couple more. MCU Lover, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really wonderful day today. So I renamed them and then I placed them in, and then I realized, even after renaming them, like, you're not gonna see the names anyway, so it didn't really matter, but it's fine. Look, I'm pretty sure you need the corals. I'm also pretty sure I had corals in one of these. Maybe it's this one. Where is my coral chest? I have this big chest with all of these corals in it. Did I lose it? Oh, it might be in my other house, actually. Yeah, I have another house. My other house is the axolotl house, and that's where I'm gonna start breeding all of the axolotls and things. Not to say we haven't bred a lot of them so far. It is a bit overcrowded, but it's okay. It's chill. Hey, Radio is missing. How are you going today? Thank you for coming past my stream. Much appreciated. I have 89 axolotls, Pog. Didn't you have 100 the other day? That's so many axolotls. Oh my goodness. How does one join the server? If you'd like to join, there is the, check out the different channel points, and one of them says join SMP. If you redeem that one, then I will whitelist you on the server, and yeah, the IP is just that IP, I guess, the one that says angel.namex.xyz. Ooh, that was a bad landing. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is my very bad house, but it's not done yet, as you can see. But there's supposed to be like 3 different circles. The axolotls are in the smallest one over here, and there's just a lot of axolotls. There's baby axolotls, the silky. They're all just ones that you guys have named on stream, which is kind of cool. You're right, it needs to be on coral. Yeah, I think it does need to be on coral. No, I'm working on 100. Oh, nice. Oh, thanks. That's all good, Jackie. I'm good. Also, you can call me Ray. Oh, thank you very much, Ray. Much appreciated. Okay, yeah, so you can see there's too many axolotls right now. But it's fine because we're going to adopt them out to people who need the axolotls. Okay, I found the coral chest. Here we go. And I have the sea pickle. You know, we can, if it's that easy to make them, we could just make some now, right? Like, all right. Let's do it on just this one because I have the most of them. And sea pickle. I guess I'll do it here. It's such a nice color, you know? Alright, there's the sea pickle. Oh, wait, it makes 4? That's so much sea pickle. Okay, we just won't tell anyone else on the server. They're so cute, I know. Be right back, that's all good, Dad. Thank you. Never too many axolotls, just ask my barrel. I'm concerned about animal rights, you know. We have too many, too many mobs. It is not good. All right, let me go find some more bone. Should I just kill skeletons or should I actually go? Wait, I think I might have some in my house. Oh, and this is the Austrian duck's beehive, which is super cute. I think most of these hives are actually full. They're salty in pockets. Oh, they're safely in pockets. That's all good. That is all good. Oh, and Lee, thank you so much for the lurk. Is the new sub goal for nothing? Currently it is for nothing, but if you have any suggestions, like, I'll be happy to update that. I will actually be getting a proper camera for Panda. If you have camera suggestions also, I will look into that, but I was just gonna go online and probably find like a nice camera that I could get just get a camera for Panda pretty much. Okay, I thought I had bones in here, but maybe we didn't have that many. All right, that's fine. Wow, this is you make three every time you use a single bone meal. That's a lot of sea pickle. I always thought it was rare, but maybe not. Oops, this, there we go. Oops, I keep breaking it, sorry. I feel like you could set up a macro to do this. It's okay, we're almost out of sea pickle. Oops. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I keep breaking it. Okay. Oops. I just waited the last one, that's fine. But we got so many sea pickle. Oh, go to the nether and get bone blocks, that's smart. But we got so many sea pickle. Okay, I'm definitely selling this in my shop, but for something cheap, you know. Hey, some of the egg, how are you going today? Maybe I'll sell like half a stack. For half a stack of wood or something. I'm not sure. I'm enjoying right now because I'm bored. Sounds good. Yeah, feel free to play on the server with me. You can make an infinite farm for that. I can find out how. No, I know how to do it. You just do what's it called? The dispenser and then put bone meal in it. yeah, go to the Nezahole and Valley for more bone meal. Sounds good. And hey, kitty cat. Sorry to say hi earlier, but welcome to the stream. And hey Lulu Bear, thank you very much for coming past. Okay, so now we're here. Is this my do I have a spare elytra? No complaints, you know, no complaints. And then I was also gonna sell maybe kelp or something. I feel like that's pretty easy to get to, so I was gonna sell it for something cheap. Hey Beams Penguins, how are you going? Welcome back to the stream. I actually quite like the idea of doing copper. I'm not used to using copper, but let's do copper. I think that'd be like a good, I think that would look nice, I reckon. Like, how bad can it look, right? Also, I was playing Terraria yesterday, my inventory kept filling up. I'm not used to that. I also play Minecraft and my inventory fills up and then I just have to dispose of stuff. It's very sad. It is very sad indeed. Okay, I think I've just dumped everything I don't really need. I guess we can leave the fish shulkers here. It's fine, it's fine. We didn't need it anyways. I'll leave this one here. Okay, cool. Let's go find copper. I'm not sure where to find copper from, but let's go find the copper. I have some exciting news. I told my crush I like her and she feels the same. Oh, that is so cute. Congratulations, that is so cute. All right, I'm gonna join, nothing to do at the moment. Sounds good, Stucky. Congrats on the egg. Yeah, congratulations. Also, Froglaws, thank you so much for the follow. I hope you have a really wonderful day. Thank you very much. And also, Skyblue Random, thank you so much for the follow too. Both of you, much appreciated. And yeah, looking forward to hanging out and getting to know you all more. Actually, if QB's watching this, I'd be happy to go finding copper with QB if he's interested. Hi Skyblue Randoms, how are you going? Thank you again for the follow and yeah, hoping things are going chill and stuff. hydrate, yeah, I could do that. Hey Frog Lords, thank you again for coming past too and for the follow and yeah, welcome. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Posture check, I can do that. Thank you. Okay, I don't think QB's watching the stream. Actually, I might message him and just ask. You know, mining is always a lot more fun with other people. So, one sec. QB. Wanna go mining for copper? Oh my goodness! What? We just reached the sub goal and we're only like 40 minutes in. Jake Tilburger, thank you so much for the tier 1 gift sub, and congratulations to Jack the Widow for the sub. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That is so sweet. Thank you. Much appreciated. Maybe, oh my goodness, we reached the sub goal already. Froggy Queen was here. Thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. Hey. Alright. Oh yeah, chill. Hi. Okay, people are coming on the server, it's good. Anyways, I gotta go, bye-bye. I'm just coming into streams to see if people have hydrates or stretches or posture checkers. Oh, because I just wanna make people's days frog bullets. That's so sweet, that is so sweet. Definitely go to some streamers who have like 3 views and stuff like that to make the day even more. You reached the sub goal, congratulations. Yes, that was so quick. That was so quick. I don't know, maybe we should... all good now. Okay. Oh my goodness, we already reached the sub goal. That is spooky. Hydrate again. Thank you very much, Froggy. And Josh, hey, how are you going today? Thank you very much for coming past. 1 million subs next. I was gonna set it to like 115 or 120 or something, but. I'm surprised we reached that so fast. What? You guys are so supportive. But I want to do like something proper as the sub goal. So like the previous sub goal was for getting a camera for my dog, but that is currently being processed and I need to order the camera online. But that happened last stream, which is kind of exciting. So if you have like suggestions, I will be very willing to take it. All right. QB says, oh sure, give me a sec. Okay, let me join the voice chat. There we go. Alrighty. We are in the voice chat. Did I hear somebody walking around? Maybe not. Okay, congratulations. Thank you very much. Okay. What were we even getting? Oh, actually, so I was lying in bed last night and I was thinking about how ugly the submarine thing looked. Lewis, thank you so much for the follow, much appreciated. But I was thinking about how it was so hard to tell that it was, oh, thank you very much for buying a book for me, I guess. But yeah, I was thinking about how hard it was to tell that it was like supposed to be a scuba head, and somebody else was like, oh yeah, it looks like the Among Us sus character. It does not look like that, by the way, but it looks like some kind of fishbowl or something. So I was like lying in bed and I was like, how do I make it better? And suddenly it came to me. I can place sand around it. So people make the connection that it's sort of like ocean beach related, right? Right? It's so smart, right? Anyways, that is the plan. Is the server Java? Yes, it is Java. Actually, look, most people come here asking if it's, do I only have 5 sand? Surely not. Surely we have more sand somewhere. Is this furnace? Oops, I think I cooked all of the sand. That's my bad. I think I made a whole bunch of glass. It was not worth it. But yeah, most people come here asking if the server's Bedrock, and I always feel bad saying no because, yeah, we do run it on Java. So thank you so much for asking if it's Java. Or you can place it in an ocean. True, but I wanted to make it close to like where all the other shops are, so everyone would know to come past to buy things there. Do you have other social media, for example, Instagram? I've been thinking of getting Instagram. I've got Twitter, and I was only going to start posting on there like super recently. And I got TikTok. Oh, I forgot to set the Kwan up for that. Actually, you know what? Before I forget, because I'm 100% going to forget, I'm going to add in the TikTok command. Streamlabs. There we go. I have a TikTok. I'm pretty sure I'm shadow banned because none of my videos are getting on the For You page at all, which is really sad because I'm not getting any followers. But if you'd like to go follow it, thank you very much, Ace. I appreciate it. I'm going to add that in as a thing now. But yeah, my TikTok is _AngelNaomi, so feel free to check it out though. Okay, let's see. Okay, TikTok. Wait, I mean, commands. Hi, Urban Flair. How are you going today? Thank you very much for coming past. Can I follow? Yeah, of course. Of course, feel free to. You know, I would really appreciate that too, actually. Ajet Bro, thank you so much for the follow. And Urban Flair, thank you very much for the follow. And thanks for asking as well. Nobody has ever asked before, so that's really sweet. But I do appreciate it anyways. And I hope both of you guys have a really wonderful rest of your weeks. I know it's a Thursday, so there's not that much of the week left. But hope you enjoy the rest of your week anyways. TikTok. All right, and I might actually just, since we're here, really quickly link my Twitter. Okay, if this works. Okay, I think it's gonna work. Twitter. Please work. Okay, I'm sorry, this is taking a moment. Anyways, how's everyone else's day today? Have you guys been up to much today? I hope you have. How do I get a server invite? Let's see. Server settings. Wait, I can just run the Discord command. No, you know what? It's fine. Let's set this up. Okay. It should be a command now. Oh no, it said something went wrong. Oh no, I don't think it worked. You know what? That's fine. I will set it up later. But for now, that's my TikTok. Feel free to follow if you'd like. I'm pretty sure I'm Shadow Band. If you know how to help me with that, please let me know.
Hello.
Hi, QB.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad. I have a sore throat today, so.
Hi, Jane. Oh, that's okay. I hope you're feeling all right.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Can I join, please? Yeah, Ajet Bro. So. Check out the channel points. One of them says, join SMP. If you redeem the channel point, then we add you onto the server. It's like a whitelisted server, that's why. Just to stop like trolls and things from getting on. Posture check. Thank you. Oh, people are actually buying stuff from my shop. Okay, maybe I should like set up the shop properly. I feel like I could get a lot of sales. I think Bordel gets the most sales right now. 93 axolotls. Oh my goodness. I tested my server. Oh, nice. How is it? I play Minecraft right now and watching you on my side of the screen. So I'm gonna fish. If I catch anything, I'll maybe be live. Oh, I'll be live. Maybe sounds good. And we can turn. Okay. All right, QB. Is there anything else we need to bring to go? I think I've got everything.
Yeah, just fireworks, pickaxe. All right. I don't know.
Oh wait, I forgot fireworks. I need more fireworks. I mean, I have some fireworks. I need more.
How many
the TikTok's amazing. Thank you, Paige, but I try. Do you happen to have any sand, by the way, QB? Before we go, I was just going to place some sand around the scuba diver head.
How much do you need?
Like a stack? I've got sure. I've got 20 right now. Hey, Urban Flair, how are you going? Okay, what do we need? What do we need? Oh, we needed gunpowder. That's why. I knew that. Yep. All right, paper. Oh, yes. I'm too chaotic. Okay, cool. Wait, how come? Is it not gunpowder and paper? Oh, there we go.
It should be.
I made a lot.
Oh.
It's fine.
I mean, you'll use it eventually, right? So.
True. Okay, let's go off anyways. So we would need to find some copper around. This new iron sword. What the?
Oh?
A creeper?
What?
Never mind.
Was it
yes, it was a fake creeper. Let's go. I didn't hear that. I didn't know. Yep.
Alright.
Should we head off in like the diagonal? Let's go this way.
Yeah, that sounds good. Mm-hmm. I'll follow you.
Alright, sounds good. How do you start streaming? I mean, has it always been your dream or something, or it just happened? Great question. Okay, so what happened was Oh, thank you so much for the 5 bits of Beams Penguins. Much appreciated. Oh, are you getting attacked? Look, let's just head off. We'll outrun them. Okay, so funny story. This is how I started streaming. So originally, I just have my school laptop that I was originally just using, okay? And I'd always play friends with my games, like mostly Minecraft, and they would always be like, oh, let's go on voice chat together. So I'd be like, okay, let's go on voice chat. And I just used the computer mic and the computer sounds, and I had headphones, but I didn't have like a proper mic or anything. So you could, the microphone for the computer is actually inside the keyboard. So when you type, it's so loud on the, to whoever's listening. So it was just very painful. So one day I'm like, you know what? This is annoying for everyone. I'm just going to go buy a mic. So I bought this like super cool mic one day. And, it was like one of the cheapest mics that I could find. Ooh, whoa. Pagoda. Okay. Whoa. It was one of the, it's a nice Pagoda. It's nicely mm-hmm. built. All right, so it was one of the cheapest mics they had, and it's like this really cool mic, and I was like, wow, it's like a professional streamer mic, and I was like, I should be a streamer, and I had some friends who were streaming, so they kind of got me into it, and yeah, that's how I started streaming. Pretty much, that is pretty much the entire summary. That means thank you so much for the follow, much appreciated, and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really wonderful day today. Thank you for coming past. Okay, I had to leave just now. That's all good, Connie. I always play friends with my game. Yes. Oh, wait. No, I meant... Did I say friends with my game? No, I want to play games with my friends.
We're in new chunks.
How do you know? Oh. I would take your word for it. But do we want to, like...
Look at this. Jump in.
Is that a amethyst? Oh, this is kind of creepy. No, are we going in? I already went amethyst hunting.
No, but there's... Look, there's a mine shaft running through
it. Is there big
it.
Ones? Wait, really?
Uh-huh.
Whoa, this is not, oh, you know what I forgot? I forgot torches.
Oh, no. let's see if I have any.
That's all good. Hey, Naomi, I've brung my girlfriends. Oh, hey, Ali. That's really sweet. I remember you had zero viewers. You've come so far. Thank you. Thank you very much.
If I find coal, I can get you some.
Yeah, Paige, you actually messaged me like really early on in my streaming when I like got started originally. Hey, how are you? I am great. How are you going today? We are just playing Minecraft. We're trying to get some copper to improve this shop that I'm making. It's supposed to look like a scuba diver head, but I'm looking for coal right now so I can actually make torches. I will get wood. I forgot to bring wood. Yep. It's okay. We're in a mine shop.
Yes.
We're fine.
I found coal.
Do you want to play Minecraft? I do. Oh, I am playing Minecraft. Oh, this is my girlfriend. Hey, Kia. Thank you very much for coming past. Oh, and thank you so much for the follow. I'm so sorry. If you do more than 15 bits, it reads your message out, but I didn't realize that if you send the bits separately, it also like reads them out separately.
Oh,
I am so sorry about that. Is there a land claim? There is. I didn't mean to. Oh, you don't have to claim your land if you don't want to, because it is still against the rules to like steal stuff on the server. So if you do steal stuff, we try our best to like get anything back and stuff like that.
Ooh,
okay, I have
I
wood
a
now.
Ooh,
you should have is
some,
there anything else in it?
Yeah, there's plenty.
All right. Oh no! Can you break these, please? My pick has silk touch.
Oh. Yep.
I brought the wrong pickaxe.
Oh, good. You should also.
I have to go now. Have a great stream. Thank you very much. Yes, I can make a couple. Ooh, wait, there's another couple. Oh, is the torches in the chest?
No. You should
okay.
have some. I dropped you some.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I did have some. I just didn't see them.
Oh, good.
Whoa. I'm taking fire aspect. I'm sorry.
Go for it.
Actually, ooh, I'm taking everything. I'm sorry. Oh, don't die. Let's light up the spawner. Oh, I missed it, but thanks.
All good. And I jumped down.
Oh my goodness. I hate these things. They can get through single blocks. That's not fair. It's like
they
baby
can,
zombies.
They can.
I have a very cute cat. Oh, feel free to send pictures in my Discord if you'd like. We've got like a pet pictures channel, and it's my favorite channel. It is the best channel there. Mm-hmm. I'm eating Ben and Jerry's. I'm jealous. I am super jealous. I've had the Ben and Jerry's.
Can we get them here?
Wait, get what here? Oh, Ben and Jerry's? Yes.
Ben and Jerry's.
But only some flavors. I've had the cookies and cream one. It is so good. It is so good. I'm like almost addicted to ice cream after that. Is it deep?
No, it's creeper is all.
Oh, that's all good. Don't die. Please don't die. Naomi, can you raise switch light when you're done? Maybe. Beams Penguins, thank you very much for the 3 bits. Much appreciated. Do you have Discord? I do. Feel free to do !! Discord for the link. But Penguin, thank you very much for the 3 bits. Grinding to beat on the leaderboard of bits. I mean, it resets every month, so theoretically, you could just wait for like the next month if you wanted to. I'm gonna explore this a bit more. Okay, we're looking for copper. There's a zombie.
Yep.
Is there a zombie? There is a zombie.
Where are you?
It's okay, I can see your name tag. I'm like, I don't know how to describe where I am. Oh, I'm near the minecart chest.
Okay, I'll come by.
Oh, I found copper!
Ooh,
there's so many spider webs here. I love the pet chat. I feel like I live there. Yes, I love the pet chat. I thought so too, but can we walk on this? No, we can't. I can hear them. I can't see them. Oh,
ooh, floating
I presume
rails.
It's up there. Yeah. All right, this is the, oh wait, can I borrow a pickaxe? Do you have a spare pickaxe?
I
think we might need to get,
watching.
Just not silk touch. I got this copper ore block.
Yep.
Tardo Gaming, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Oh, yum. Ben and Jerry's strawberry cheesecake is the best. I'll have to try it. I think I've seen like at Costco, there's different, you can get like a set of three, and I've been meaning to get that at some point because it just looks so good. Ben and Jerry's is so good. I have the fish food, but my favorite is half baked. Ooh. Okay. And hey, Mia Million, how are you going? And Josh by Sydney Hans. It resets? What resets? Oh, wait, like the server? Oh, no, the leaderboard. Yeah, the leaderboard resets every month. So if you don't know on the first of the month, you will definitely be on the leaderboard. I think I can set it to week, but I thought month would be nicer. So that way if people donate, it stays on there for longer. Ah! Oh, my thorns just damages everything. Thorns is the best purchase I've ever made.
Yes.
Thorns. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's light up this place. Actually, I might get some more coal so we can Oh, that was a scary spider. There must be a spawner nearby.
Yeah, I just
got attacked by
one.
Oh, okay.
Probably more.
Hi, how are you? I love your videos. Thank you so much, Tino. I am chilling. We're just playing some nice Minecraft today. How are you going? Thank you very much for coming past. I have a question for chat. I have 1,500 Naomi points, but I don't know what I should get. Could you tell me which one you think is the best option? If you want to play on the server, definitely redeem the join SMP one if you can. But... Oh, wait, is that the same chest? I think that's the same chest. Okay, based on the fact that it's lit up, it's probably the same chest.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Ooh, skeleton. It got stuck. Half-baked is chocolate, fudge, and cookie dough. Okay, that sounds good. I will be trying that if we can get it here.
Wow, this is a big cave.
Oh yeah, you could do something with Panda if you like. I like the caramel and vanilla one, but I hate chocolate ice cream because, yeah, you know, I don't like chocolate ice cream either. I don't know what it is, but it's just not as good as other ice cream, you know? Oh, wait, there's another chest. Oh, is this the one that you were talking about?
Ooh.
Oh, it has a name tag.
No, that one's new.
Okay, nice. I just got a lot of bread. We got bread. We got the name tag.
Ooh, name tag. You got torches too.
Nice. Chocolate ice cream is eh. Yeah, what's everyone's favorite ice cream flavor? Just like not necessarily Ben and Jerry's, but just in general. Oh, thanks. I'm just gonna dump everything in here that I don't need. Actually, I'll hold on to this stuff that I'll probably get more of. Sand. That I'll need the sticks
for later.
You're
gonna think for the mining trip, by the way. Totem.
I don't think so. I think I'm all good for now. I have a spare totem.
Okay. Sweet. Yeah.
Good stuff. And I got some extra coal, so we can make some extra torches. I'll do that now, actually. Cool.
Good idea.
Cool, cool, cool.
You got a fortune 3 pick, by the way, there, so...
Oh, handy! That's gonna get me a lot of coal. And other stuff. Oh, I got more copper.
Ooh,
hey, GG.
Nice.
You're banning eating? Okay, for the next 5 minutes, I cannot eat.
Oh, no. Oh,
let's
no.
Just start. Oh, okay. I am only like... I have most of my hunger. I think I'm on 8 out of 10. So, okay. Wait, is it out of 10?
It's out of 20.
It's fine. We just won't take damage. Oh. That was an evil one, upside down star.
That was good.
Bubblegum's best? Oh, bubblegum is so good. Actually, when I was a kid, I really liked rainbow, but I've kind of grown out of that phase. It's definitely like a kid's flavor, you know? Not to say I wouldn't eat it again. I think bubblegum is also a kid's flavor, but I would definitely eat bubblegum. Okay, I got more copper. How much copper do you think we're going to need? I used about 3 stacks. Ooh. So we need about 12 stacks of copper, like, because I think we use 4 of them to make a copper block, right?
That sounds about right, yeah.
Or do we need 9? I like cotton candy ice cream. Cotton candy ice cream? I've never had that. What? That sounds so good. Cookies and cream? Cookies and cream is so good.
Let's check. Checking the coffee table.
How much does it you take to get netherite? Like, how long? It took me about... I don't remember, actually. We just went mining for a bit. It didn't take that long, actually. Me and QB went mining together. No, I think about, like, 2 hours in, we got, like, about 3 netherite things
from
each.
From the start of the server, it was, like, a few weeks, sounds?
Yeah, it was a few weeks, because I didn't, like, try hard to go directly for netherite.
No, yeah.
I named my bird Toby. Oh, that's such a cute name. Bubblegum, cotton candy. How have I never heard of these flavors? I know, I've never heard of cotton candy before. Mango, banana are good ice cream flavors. Oh, mango is good, but banana ice cream? I haven't tried it. I'll have to try that. I like rainbow sherbet, but chocolate with caramel sauce is a 10 out of 10. Caramel sauce just makes everything so much better. What's the most nastiest food ever? Bortle was here yesterday. He suggested water sandwich, and I had to Google what it was, but apparently it's we get the bread and you want the water between the bread. Oh, disgusting, disgusting. Ah, but personally, I really don't like... Embrace your inner child, Naomi. Rainbow is great. True, true. Rainbow is pretty good. Yes, eating childhood foods is so nostalgic. Yes.
Eat it sometimes for the nostalgia, right?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Were you able to make some? I think we need to, like, smelt the copper. Wait.
Yes, you do. I didn't...
Fake creeper. I knew it. Rainbow's great.
I don't have any, so...
Another fact why Ace is one of the best ones. True. I redeemed something, but the message isn't showing. Oh, Toggle Cat ears. I'm sorry. There we go. I can see it on my end. That's all good. Okay, 3 more minutes of not eating. Or 2 more minutes.
Try craft?
Mm-hmm. I think we need a smelter first.
Oh... Alright, that's what the smelting question is.
Yeah, no, that's all good. No, I got the copper, it's all good.
Cool.
I think the mods can see the message, but nobody else, I think. Naomi, try peanut butter ice cream. Actually, when I got the cookies and cream ice cream from Ben & Jerry's, it was like a mix of multiple different flavors. And I think some of the flavors were actually, it had peanut butter in it. Personally, I don't actually like peanut butter that much. I found the spawner.
Oh.
Don't kill me. Oh, I have poison. I can't regen. Please don't die here. Is that you behind me? Okay, cool. Wait, did you just break it? No. Can just light up the arrow and it doesn't spawn. No. That's so sad. We could have turned it into a fort. It's okay. It's a bit far out. It's fine. We didn't need it anyways. It's fine. It's okay, Gibby. It's okay.
I apologize. Sorry. Ooh, is this a ravine? Ooh.
Ooh. Is it deep?
Is that a double ravine? Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
Ooh.
Oh,
wait, I think it's a single. Oh, wait. No, it is a double.
It's a double.
It's like an X shape. The dripstone.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I couldn't remember what they were called.
I think it's good dripstone. You can use it to make infinite lava sources. I hate peanut butter. Yeah, I don't like peanut butter that much too. is anyone allowed to join the voice chat in the Discord? Yeah, I mean, if you want to, today I'll probably just be doing it with QB, but usually I go on voice chat like after streams and things like that. So if you're hanging out, feel free to chat with me there.
This is massive.
Well, the Netflix and chill one. The Netflix and chill ice cream? I mean, I can. Do you have a favorite series of Netflix? Actually, I was watching this one called Sweet Tooth recently. Oh, and Dream from YouTube, thank you so much for the follow. But I was watching this one from, it's called Sweet Tooth. It's about this boy who's like, he's got antler ears and he's like half antler, half human. And it's like supposed to be during this kind of pandemic. So this pandemic happened and all of these children started turning to like half animal versions. And then they were like hated on or being hunted down because they could use their specimens to like solve the illness or something like that. I don't really remember, but it was really good. Would definitely recommend. It was quite nice to watch and it was really cute. Yeah. And the boy was super cute too with his antler ears. It was adorable.
What did you enjoy?
Dang, I tried to trick you with that creep, but next time. What's the name of your server? Definitely. It's called Angel SMP. You're close to 3k followers. I know, we're really close. Oh my goodness, we're actually really close. Okay, we're about 120 off. 110-ish? I'm pansexual. Amia. What's the most scariest movie you've watched on Netflix? Oh, I watched a really scary one recently. It was called Doctor Sleep. It's supposed to be the sequel to The Shining. It was really good. It was also really good. I would recommend that one too. Craig's from Minnesota. Thank you so much. Wait, Minnesota. Wait, is it Minnesota? Mesotonia. Minnesota's in America, right? No, I think Mistonia? Is it Mistonia? The follower. Def not Splash, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. It's all good. Ew, Dr. Sleep is scary. Oh, that's so good. Dr. Sleep is pretty scary. It's really spooky, but it's very spooky, but it's very good. I definitely recommend it. Okay, I might jump down just to see if we can find more copper downwards. Maybe? Oh, axolotl!
Oh, careful, that's it. Oh no!
I'm dying. Oof, okay, that was close. We're okay. Sweet Tooth. Yeah, Sweet Tooth is super cute. Oh, I know that one. It's so cool. Oh my goodness. Okay, no, we're okay.
We're okay.
Yeah, we're okay. Wait, can I eat now? Right. Okay. Can I eat now? Wait, why do I still have full hearts? Are you healing me? Do I have regen? Why do I have regen?
I think you do. Huh.
I'm blaming that one on one of my mods. I'm pretty sure they were playing around on the server yesterday. you got it. That's so cute. I think he was playing around and just giving...
Wait, did it just...
Everyone affects. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry. I did not notice. How much is it for the whitelist pass? It's 1,250 channel points, so it's completely free in terms of money. Mine was the Purge. Oh, the Purge was good. Oh, and Yasin, thank you so much for the follow and the stretch. Mia Million, thank you very much for the follow too. I've been getting lots of followers from people called Mia recently. Is it a common name? Maybe. Wait, Estonia. It's in Europe. I'm so sorry. Okay. I don't know any of the places in America, to be fair, either. If that makes it better. Okay, cool. How do I join the SMP? Check out the channel points, and one of them says join SMP. Poor Axolotl. I know. At least QB picked it up. It's okay. The Axolotl is safe, everyone. Hi, Xavier. How are you going today? You can eat, I think. Yes, I can eat. It's all good. You hit your sub goal, I think. Oh, maybe I should update that again. I'm sorry.
Ooh, you have. Congratulations.
Thank you.
There's a lot of zombies.
But we might actually... I was thinking of sending it to, 150 or something and then doing, something really cool for it. Naomi's hacking. No, Portal. I blame you and Electric from yesterday. Naomi hacking confirm. No, I'm not hacking. Please. Oh my goodness. This is definitely all of you guys from the other day. Hey, Alpha. Thank you so much for joining. Do you also have Minecraft Bedrock? I do not. I just got the Java edition. Okay. Did you see any cobblestone down there by chance? Not cobblestone.
Copper?
Yeah, copper.
I did not.
Oh, I see copper. I'm going down. Ooh,
yep,
ooh, this was a bad idea.
There's a lot of zombies up above me.
I took out the zombie with the creeper. Sharp, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. And Winky Tap Dragon. I almost missed it. I've got like a different setup today on my... Wait, did I just blow up the... Oh no, did I just blow up the... Oh no, I think I didn't. Okay, I think we are okay. Maybe? Where was the copper? Did the creeper blow up the copper? I hope not.
Maybe?
Oh no. Oh no, wait. Wait, I swear I saw it somewhere. Maybe it did. That's so sad. Arkavada. There we go. Arkavada. Thank you so much for the follow. I'm so sorry I messed up your name, but thank you so much and welcome to the stream. We're not hacking right now. You are salty. Good too, but I'm gonna make breakfast seeing it's nearly 3 p.m. You're gonna make breakfast at 3 p.m.? I mean, fair enough, no judgment.
Yeah, no, wait, absolutely.
There's a slime.
Not.
There's a slime. We must be in a slime chunk.
Oh,
I need a thing.
That's a big slime, too.
Oh, no.
Creepers. There you go, creepers are sorted.
Ooh, they're so cute. I kind of feel bad for killing the baby ones because they don't do damage.
Yeah. No, they don't.
It's okay. They're chill. Alright, cool. Let's see if we can find any more. Oh, is that diamond? Oh, diamond.
Wait.
Oh, more diamond! We're so lucky! There's so much diamond! Yes. I just looked in a direction and there was diamond.
You should fortune them.
Okay, let's fortune them. We should dig
around them first.
Sick, I just ate dinner. But Naomi, killing electric was fun. Okay, that's true. That's fair.
What did you guys get up to?
Where are you from? I am from... Oh, they were just like... trying stuff. I don't know. They were like throwing people like 100,000 blocks in the air. Okay, we got a 4 from that one, and there's some more over that way. Wait, I need to eat food.
Yes, definitely do. Do you want
breakfast at 3 p.m.? Okay, fine. Not to say I don't have breakfast at 3 p.m., but still. You know, I am concerned for your health. I'm not concerned for my health. I'm from Australia, though. Sorry, did I answer that? I'm from Australia. Electric woke up today, had breakfast, then started cooking dinner. Yep, you know what, that's about me as well. What do you do on the server? It is just a, chill server. You play Minecraft. It's a Minecraft server. So we've got like little shops that people have set up. There's a whole bunch of people who are, I broke one. Oh, that was close.
Oh, all good.
Cool, we got 13 diamonds.
Whoa, nice. That's a lot.
That's pretty neat. I'm not complaining. Mm-hmm.
No, definitely not.
You just play Minecraft and chill, I suppose. I always eat breakfast afternoon. Oh, I hope you're okay. Coffees are usually my breakfast in the morning. Make sure you eat, Lee. Food is important too. Breakfast is important, I think. What's your favorite food? I really like butter chicken. Butter chicken is so good.
But
I also really like bolognese and like lasagna. Lasagna's pretty good.
Oh yeah.
Wait, did you happen to have like a normal pick? Did I just steal your pick? I'm sorry.
Yep, that's my fortune, and then this is my silk touch.
Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.
No, it's all good. All good.
Thank you very much. I am a vol. Wait, I am Avalol. I am Avalol. I'm pretty sure it's I am Avalor. I'm so sorry about your name. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really awesome day today. And thank you very much for coming past. Today we're working on getting some copper because I've made like a scuba diving shop and in Minecraft. And we're trying to make it look a bit cooler. Originally, I just had acacia woods to make it kind of like orangish, but it wasn't really looking the best. So we're using copper to make it look a bit nicer maybe. Yeah, and Tagmat, thank you so much for the follow too. My inventory, yes, it is.
Yeah, you didn't pick up the last copper.
Oh, oops, I just made a stack. More. Thank you.
Yep, I'll just throw out some of
the Okay, spider eye, I'll take the bread. What else stacks? I don't know, I don't think most of this other stuff stacks.
Oops, I'm sorry.
That's okay. I guess we can leave most of this other stuff.
String, bones.
String. Yeah. What's like a full stack? Okay. I don't really have that much stuff I can dump here in this chest.
Okay.
That's fine. It's okay.
We can probably head back now.
Yeah.
Wait.
Wait,
how much copper do we need?
Wait,
again?
No, we need like 12 stacks of copper.
Oh my god.
Wait, is your inventory full? Hang on, I'm just gonna throw out stuff we don't need actually. We probably don't need gold, but I'm a hoarder, but I'm gonna throw it out. I'm sorry. That was probably the worst spot to throw it out in. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna throw it out. It's fine. The weird eating times fit into my sleeping schedule. Fair enough. And hey, Phoebe, how are you going today? Phoebe Bobs? What are you getting diamonds for? You know, diamonds, we don't need diamonds, but diamonds are always useful. Plus, we use them for like trading with other players if you want to buy stuff from people's shops and things like that. Yeah. Join SMP. Mm-hmm. Welcome to the SMP. Let me whitelist you. Peaks. Welcome. Awesome. Oh, and also. One sec. Beams pineapple. There we go. Welcome to the stream, to the SMP, both of you.
Ah. Can we swap pickaxes?
Yeah, sure.
I found a spare fortune one. So.
Oh, you found a spare fortune one. What? How did
In my.
Oh, I thought you just found it on the path or something. Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no, I just found it in the same bar.
Oh, we are so close to 3K. Oh my goodness. We're like 100 off. Shay, hey, how are you going? Sorry to say hi earlier, and welcome to the stream. How are you going today? Have you had lunch yet? If you're asking me, yes, I have. I've had dinner just earlier. Naomi stole my gender. What do you mean? Is it a cracked SMP? No, it's the premium version of SMP.
Oh. Naomi, come over here. I want to...
Wait, I'm dumping stuff. Do we need the minecart? We don't need a minecart. I feel bad throwing the minecart away. Okay, we can get rid of the minecart. It's fine.
Right.
It's fine.
Can I show you something?
One sec.
I found something interesting.
Oh, okay, sure. okay, cool. Coming. What did you find?
I found a geode, but...
Oh! I swear I heard a creeper. Wait, is that the creeper?
Yeah, there's a creeper in there. That's the creeper.
Oh, there's so many mobs. Wait, do you think we can get the skeleton to
kill
the creeper?
Yeah, there is.
Ooh, welcome! Maybe. New person.
No. Oh. I'm sorry.
Oh. That's okay. It's chill. Mm-hmm. The IP, you can get the IP from exclamation mark IP. Arash, hey, how are you going? Did I miss any messages? Oh, my favorite mod instead of mob. Maybe. Sorry, I think I'm lagging a lot. Hang on, let me just fix the internet stick.
Okay, I'll lock us in, I guess.
All right. Okay, I'm back.
The internet sticks.
Sorry, my internet sticks are better. The internet sticks are good. The internet sticks are chill.
Internet sticks.
Naomi Kia wants to be friends. Oh yeah, sure. I'll be your friend if you like. Maybe my favorite mod is maybe Ace. Most of my mods are pretty cool though. Definitely not Bortle. Definitely not Electric as well. But everyone else is pretty cool. Do you play Roblox? I don't. I'm sorry. Hey, Fairy Bella Satin, welcome back. Naomi, you want to be friends? Yeah, sure, Ollie. That scared me. I'm sorry. You have to blame Starkey. That's scary. Yep, you definitely have to blame Starkey for that one. Do you think any of these are fully grown? I don't think so. No, it doesn't look like him. Oh, did you break the fully grown ones?
Already, sorry.
That's all good. No, I've got a big chest of them at home. Okay, I'm ready to go. Wait, how did we come in here?
Very nice. B and that.
Oh, I missed it. Sorry. Thanks.
No, it's all
should
good.
Should we keep
I
exploring this
out.
Ravine?
I think we should. There's a lot of stuff down here.
Is there maybe another one that way? Okay, I think those blocks just appear randomly as well. Wait, if you don't hit it, it'll just fall in the lava. Oh no, it won't. Never mind.
Wait. Okay, that one should.
Nah, I think it's chasing you too fast.
Where am I standing here?
Did temperature get above 4 degrees today? No. Am I getting ice cream now? Yes. Oh my goodness, I want ice cream.
I will do that though.
I will spend money on ice cream one day. But ice cream is just... I want to get the Ben & Jerry's ice cream, but it's just so expensive. Oh, where did this one come from? Oh, it probably fell.
Maybe,
I see copper!
Ooh.
This is a dangerous spot.
Hang on.
Oh, thank you.
All good work.
Cool, let's get the copper. Wait, was it
There's
not
here?
There's
a lot of skeletons. Is there a spawner?
Maybe? A skeleton spawner?
Yeah.
Oh, like a spawner room? Maybe.
Yeah, I hear a lot of skeletons.
Also, of the clip tat? What? So, schnitzel. That's how you say it, right? Schnitzel. Or like schnitty?
Schnitzel. Yeah, schnitzel.
Mm-hmm. It was a make me say schnitzel. How are you? I'm good. Thank you very much for asking. Also, above the clouds.
So
very interesting. I'm stuck
there's
in a heat
so
wave.
Mobs up here.
No, I have the opposite problem. No. Every night when I go to sleep, it is so cold. It is so cold. Ooh, maybe there is a skeleton room? They just keep spawning. But also, it is a ravine, so... Do you have Optifine?
I do not.
Oh, so everything's dark for you? Sorry.
No. I have...
Let's put some blocks there. We should turn on, what's it called? Ah! Like the chat that you can hear people when they're close to you.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
That would be very cool.
There's one next to you.
Ah! Oh,
I just shot
thanks.
It, it's okay. There's a lot of mobs.
Ooh, well we are in a ravine, to be fair.
Yeah.
Alpha and Ace above the other mods? Mm, yes, that's true.
Very true.
I'm sorry, it never gets old and it's funny sometimes. That's so good. Do you watch the Dream SMP? Occasionally, yeah. I don't follow it up too much, particularly like more recently. There's just so much stuff going on with it. But yeah. Oh. Whoa, it tried to hit me while falling. That would have been cool. Hi, Naomi. Hey, Tessa. How are you going? Lee can be the honorary mod. Lee? I mean, Lee, if you'd like to, I'm happy to make you a mod here as well. Schnitzel's a nice German word and yummy if you like me. Yeah, I really like schnitzel. I like chicken schnitzel, not other schnitzel. I'm sorry. I am a sucker for chicken, to be honest. I really like chicken. That's why I really like butter chicken too.
Chicken. No, it's all good. Chicken's like a great base of a meal that you can share with anything. Right?
I'm sorry if there's any vegetarians here. Oh, I dropped a carrot. Thank you.
Ooh.
Zombie with the carrot. I'm so sorry if there's any vegetarians here, but I really like chicken. Will you stream
tomorrow?
There's
a lot of zombies.
I was thinking about this earlier today. Considering we're in quarantine, I have nothing to do with my life. I was actually really tempted to stream tomorrow. So keep that one as a maybe. Mm-hmm.
Where are you up to?
There was like a cave system up here. Oh wait, that's where we were before. Where are you off to? Oh, you're just here.
Okay.
There's so many zombies!
Right?
Is there a horde?
Right?
Where are they coming from? What? Where are they coming from? I can't sleep because it's so hot. Oh yeah, proximity chat.
No.
But no. Heard you were talking. Portal, I wasn't saying anything. What are you talking about?
Ooh, maybe we can go through this lava cave with it?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll leave some torches around so you can see stuff.
Yes, good idea.
Okay, I think there's something over this way. Oh.
Ooh, yes.
I didn't bring a spare bucket. Thanks. Nah, it's all good. Oops. Wait, I can hear a zombie village. Glad I didn't join Naomi on expedition. Wow, rude, Vortal. Oh, and hey, Nulas, how are you going? Thank you very much for coming past. How can I tell? Oh, it just sounds different. Like, it sounds like a hrrr instead of a hrrr. Oh, wait, no, it sounds like a hrrr instead of a brrr. They, like, combine the hrrr and the brrr from
zombie villager go brrr.
Oh, it is a zombie villager. Yes, found it. It couldn't swim, so it couldn't get to me. Okay, cool. Coolies. Wow, that's kind of cool how they, like, combine the hrrr and the brrr.
Zombie village to go
burrow. Schnitzel's from Australia? Is schnitzel from Australia? I don't actually know where it's from.
Is it?
I would believe you if you said it was from Germany, because I've been to like some nice German restaurants that sell them. Yeah, I'm not sure.
No.
Huh. Huh. Oh, sorry, from Austria. From Austria. Sorry, I read that wrong. It's from Austria. Wait, that might actually be right. I would also believe you if you said Austria. I don't actually know. I can't be a mod if I've only got phone next to it. I've got an old computer at my dad's, so I wouldn't be able to mod a lot, but I don't really care. Okay, that's all good. That's all good. Yeah. That's a new fact for me. Yeah, I didn't know that. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Austria, not Australia. Yep. I really want to join the voice chat. I mean, I might be playing. Oh.
Look at this.
I'm sorry. They're doing
it.
Oh, this one won.
Very nice.
I mean, it's usually the one that's further away that wins because it hits you.
Yes. Yes.
Oh my goodness, Alpha, you clipped that.
Oh?
No!
Is this mod banter?
I didn't poison my breakfast accidentally as I was in chat with my wife. Yeek! I mean, most people think it's from Germany. Yeah, I don't know where it's from. It could be from anywhere. Mm. Because I would just believe you because I don't know. Wait, does this keep going that way?
I hear things this way.
Oh, I also have subtitles on that tells me if it's...
Ah, there's copy here.
Oh, lovely. Okay, how much inventory space do you have?
Three slots.
Okay. I have a bit more than that. I probably should not have brought so much firework, to be honest. It's fine. Nice to see I'm not welcome here. Oh, Voodoo, I'm sorry. I clipped the part where you said I was your favorite mod. Of course, of course. That is the best part. Happy Chemical Girl Brewery. The only thing that matters, yes. Ace, you are awesome. Plus, we voted the other day. No, the shovel! Not the shovel.
Space.
It's a claiming shovel, okay.
Yeah.
No, I thought it was a special one. Okay, that's a good.
No.
yeah, let's go back. Did you grab the copper? I didn't see it.
I did.
Okay, cool.
Also, this way's new.
Ooh. I'm going down.
Yes.
Oh, I hear another zombie villager. Wing attempt? Alright. Wait. There we go. Ooh, these are always cool.
Oh,
nice. Did you just break that? That's so lucky. Whoa.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Usually there's like spots, and sometimes if you break the end of the cave, there's sometimes extra caves.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's neat, it's neat. Hey, Angel. Hey, Fern. Thank you so much for joining my stream today. How are you going? I hope you're feeling okay and stuff.
Oh,
no, don't die. We're just playing Minecraft so today. Close. We're trying to collect a whole bunch of copper, but thanks so much for coming past my stream, Fern. Can I be the favorite after the amazing Among Us clutch? Okay, that was a very cool Among Us clutch, to be honest. That time Paige just beat everyone. That was very cool. I think I clipped it. Preppy Girl, hi. Thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really wonderful day. And thank you very much for coming past. Hi, Erin.
You know where there's a cave? Wait, this was a creeper explosion. Never mind.
Wait, what?
If you see, like,
it means
gravel,
there was like a.
But this was a creepy explosion.
Okay, that's all good. What are you guys mining for? So we're trying to get a whole bunch of this copper. I've made like a house back at my regular base. That was weird. I made a house back at my regular base, and that one had. I was supposed to make like a scuba diver helmet, and it did not look like a scuba diver helmet, so we're trying to get copper because that looks a bit more metallic, maybe? Thank you very much, Alpha. In Austria we say Wiener Schnitzel, so Vienna. Oh, Vienna Schnitzel, which means it's from Austria. Huh, that's interesting. Oh. I'm doing alright, you're welcome. Thank you very much.
I want to
play Among Us. Among Us is good. We should do another Among Us stream sometime. With viewers?
Yeah.
It was very chaotic last time. I loved it. Okay. Let's keep going. All right, I got some more coal so we can use this to make a couple more torches. I hear zombie village. Oh, no, it's just a regular zombie. I'm sorry. I thought it was a zombie village, but maybe not this time. Yeah, I hear zombies too. Ooh, my pizza's arrived. Yum! Oh, I'm so glad you ended up ordering pizza. Oh, hey, QB.
Hello. Wait, are you...
Sorry, I just mined through.
Down here.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Oh, there's a librarian.
Oh, I did hear a villager. Neat.
Very nice.
Please don't shout really at me nice unless the streamer says it's okay. No, that's all good. I trust my mods with that. Preppy girl, hey. Wink tapped, all right. There we go. It's all good, Alpha is chill, it's chill. Oh, we could do a streamer among us. Yes, we should do a streamer among us. That would be cool. We'll have to ask the other people as well.
There is a streamer
that
among
would be,
us.
That would be very cool, Fern, if you're up for that. Yeah, but you guys should definitely check out Fern. They do... Oh, I'll put some more torches down. I need food. So Fern does, like, variety content. They usually stream around the same time as me, so you guys should be able to catch it if you'd like to go. But definitely check out Fern on Twitch as well. Yes, do an Among Us stream? Okay, we could look into doing an Among Us stream.
Wait, huh? Follower goal Among Us stream?
Oh, yes! Yes, yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Wait,
yes,
do you
let
want
me update that.
Emeralds?
Would you guys be okay if the follower goal is Among Us stream? I'll change that now, actually. Okay, here we go. Sub, what's good, homie? Hey, Huffle, how are you going? Huffle Daddy, welcome back. What are you trying to find in the caves? We're trying to find copper. It's a new like thing that they've added into Minecraft in 1.17, and we're trying to make it look kind of like a bit nicer. So I made like a shop back at home, and we're trying to make that look a bit nicer using copper blocks.
How much copper did we need?
Like a lot. Oh my goodness. Okay, wait. Let me dump my copper in here.
Yeah, dump your copper.
Oh,
in
you
here.
Had a spare shulker actually. I think I might have a spare
I
shulker.
I have my ender chest is only shulker boxes, so I can just.
That's fair enough. Am I invited? Yeah, of course, Paige. Two more subs. Eek! Sub, what's good, homie? Yeah, it's pretty chill here. It's like literally chill. It's so cold. Okay,
is.
So we're on about 6 and 7-ish stacks right now.
How many do we need?
12. Wait, I think we need. If we make it with 4 blocks, we need about 12, I think.
I think it is 4.
Oh, wait.
Oh no, I just
sorry,
minded.
No, I thought no, there was a gas sound. I'm sorry. That was my we're not even in the Nether.
Oh, here's the spawner.
It's so hot here, I'm melting. Oh, yikes. Do you need a hand?
You have torches, so.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Oh good. Oh, sorry.
I'm on fire. It's chill, yeah. It's chill. Oh, thanks. Okay, this should stop the spiders from spawning. Oh. All right,
don't
we
break
just have to...
anything.
Yeah, we're fine.
Don't
we're
break
fine.
Anything.
Okay.
Don't break anything.
Wait, what do you mean? Oh, like the
gravel above us.
Oh, I didn't see it. Thank you. That could have been bad.
Yeah.
We're smelting the netherite gold into nuggets. Do you give you the whole ingot? Yes, it does. It does. I think.
Oh,
so.
There's another one. Whoa.
Wait, is that a thing? Oh wait.
Yep.
Okay, that would make
right
sense
here.
As to why there was so much spider web everywhere.
Yeah. Mhm.
Okay, this should be enough torches. I think you need to place like 4 torches. Oh, like 1 torch around it. You know, people used to say like you have to place like 6 torches around the area. So I didn't know if that was true or not, but now that I think about it, it's probably just 1. Okay, I take it back. It's 6. I saw that spawning. Let's just dump all the torches. Okay, this is probably
yes.
enough torches.
Hopefully.
Did you happen to have any more wood to make torches or not really?
We're surrounded with.
I know, but I'm lazy.
I do not, sorry. That's fair. Let's go mine some.
That girl
don't mind
is on
the
fire.
One
okay, yes, smart.
Oh, we left our shulker boxes.
Oh, whoops. Oops, sorry, I forgot to go get them.
Bad. No, that's all good.
Thank you. Did you hydrate, Naomi? I think I missed it. Thanks very much.
Oh, creeper.
I hate Britain. Don't you live in Britain? Oh, maybe not, actually. Wait, maybe? Maybe? You don't have to tell me if you're not comfortable. Sorry, that was a very weird question. I'm living off ice cream and icy mocktails. That's fair enough. That is fair enough. On hot days, I usually just like eat icy poles for the whole day. Ice cream is extra good in the summer, you know? Like, that's what I'm missing out on. Hey, I think it's Huang, I think. Thank you very much for the follow. And yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really awesome week so far. And thank you so much for following. Oh, I thought you had it. Sorry.
I finished it now, so it's all good.
Oh. Oops. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I think we are all good. I think we're good.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Do you want to grab some?
No, ooh, Vortal, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Fern. Much appreciated.
No.
Nice.
Vortal with the tax return money.
Hey.
Hey, Naomi, what's 9 plus 10? 21? Can you show me your Minecraft skin? Sure. It looks like this so far. I actually stole this from Hypixel Loki, and this from the back. But I've been planning to make my own one at some point. This is just a stolen skin. I really like it though, it's super cute. It's just got like a off the shoulder. Nice like pull-up socks or something. I made an XP farm with Forspawn. Oh, okay, that's cool. I love your life. Thank you so much, Propaga. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Well, for an info, smelting the nether gold into a nugget to get the whole ingot. I'm not sure. But Bortle, thank you very much for the gift sub. Is that only because I answered 9 plus 10 correctly?
Oh my. there's some coal on the way back, and there is... Oh my, this is a massive cave system.
Is it? I don't know which way you went. Oh, I heard that.
Yeah, follow you.
Follow the sounds of creepers exploding.
Did you pick up the coal?
Yes, I did.
Cool.
And the wood, thank you.
No worries.
Okay, let's make some extra torches.
Oh my.
Yeah, it's big.
It is.
It's really big. Okay, this is a big cave. Ooh,
there's a... Oh, no, another? We've been here. Wait.
Have we been here? I'm not sure. I'm back. Hey, welcome back, Mia. So, I'm currently sitting in front of a fan and it isn't helping. Oh.
Yes, we have.
We have?
The first chest is here.
Oh, nice. Okay, cool. We have been this way.
Do you remember this?
Oh, creeper. I thought that was a creeper sound, but maybe not.
Oh, no.
Icy Pops, don't you mean freezer pops? Wait, freezer pops. Also, hey, Soggy Raccoon. But freezer pops? Freezer pops? Oh my goodness! That did so much damage! My armor!
Armor!
Oops! I took it off to show my skin, I'm sorry. But Bortle, again, thank you very much for the gift sub. I really appreciate that. Yeah, the weather is the only one bad part to England. What else is wrong with England? That's the only thing I've seen people complaining about.
Yeah, no, same. It's always weather.
You're so close to your sub goal, yes? Oh, 9 plus 10 is 21. 21 subs the Bortle's given. Oh, I missed that. That's creative. That is creative. It gives you a gold ingot. I'm telling you not to ask it though. One more sub, yes! We need to come up with like a cool sub goal. But I'd be happy to do like a, Okay, we are chill. Is my internet dying again? The mobs are lagging a bunch for me. Oh, I take it back as the TPS.
No, that feels like server lag, yeah.
Yeah, it is the server lag, my apologies. If one of my mobs is here, just look into the server lag, please. Yes, okay, cool. Is your name Naomi or Naomi? I get this question a lot, but honestly, I don't actually know. You can like go with whatever you want. Naomi. I'm happy with everything, right. But usually it's like Naomi, like A-H, I guess. Thank you for asking though. Wink attempt, okay. And another one. I did the other item, good. I think the German weather's too bad. Maybe not with rain though. The English Prime Minister is terrible. Oh, in England? He's so funny though. I'm sorry. I've only watched like funny clips of him being funny. That's probably why I think that. But that's the same with most Prime Ministers. They're amusing to an extent. Oh, there's a lot of mobs here.
There is a lot of mobs.
There's spider webs. Is that normal? There's so many skeletons. What? Oh, I found more copper though. Do you think there's maybe a skeleton spawn around here?
I don't think so, because we've been here before.
Oh, yeah, true. There might just be like a whole bunch of skeletons spawning. Wink with both eyes. Wait, there we go. It felt really weird. Toggle cat ears.
With both eyes?
Yeah, with both eyes. The only Oh, the only good thing about government is free healthcare. I mean, I think most countries have free healthcare. I know America doesn't, but like most other countries, right? Right?
Right? I don't know.
Nah, homie. I like that. I'm never gonna call Naomi Naomi-ish again. Down here in North America,
is
beautiful.
Oh, that's
today.
A lot of creepers.
Yeah, I presume some places. Oh, I mean, just
Whereabouts are you?
Okay, cool. I'm deeper in the cave system. If you follow the torches, you might find me.
That doesn't help. There's a lot of torches around.
Sorry, maybe not.
No, you're all good.
Oh, no. Oh, wait. I think they were fighting. Oh, that's all good then. You can name her as Nah, homie. I like that. Nah, homie is better. Nothing on my mind, just Panda. I think that's on Panda's mind too. Oh, no. Panda's mind is just food. Food and sleep, pretty much. Our Prime Minister looks like Mr. B. That's so savage. That's so funny though. Yeah. Isn't it just England with the free healthcare? No, we have free healthcare in Australia too. I think a lot of Europe has free healthcare. I'm pretty sure. I think. I heard lava this way, but I'm happy to not explore it based on the fact that there's so much cave system. Jaybird, thank you so much for the follow.
There's a lot.
It's a big cave, and this is like not even before the caves update.
Yeah.
Or after the caves update. Yeah, there's just a lot of cave everywhere. I think I lost you. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Oh,
I see your name. This cave goes this way. Sorry.
Hang on. I'm digging.
Where are you? Oh, okay. Let me stand there. Are you taking damage?
Oh, yes, there's a spider.
Hello. Yeah, we have most of the health service free. It was so cheap. Yeah, if I go to the doctors, it's like free doctor's appointments. I hate the British. Why? Oh, wait. /J. Why are your cheeks so pink? I'm pretty sure it's the, I really tried hard to fix the settings on this camera, but I went to this, I just clicked like set to default and it made me like black and white. So I had to turn the saturation up and then there was like whiteness filters. I couldn't turn down. See how it's like really shiny when I get close? I don't know why it does that either, but it's fine. It's okay. If it's in Panda's mind, then Panda might just be arrogant. True. Raccoon has lunch. They're cute emotes. Oh, and Is Wolfie, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. And yeah, welcome to the stream. Just kill it, QB. Get a sword. Oh, I'm kidding. It's fine.
I put out a bow and I accidentally shot you instead of the shield.
Okay, I've checked down that way. So, wait, is there an up here? I don't think so.
Not really, no.
I think it's a dead end,
yeah.
I think
we're mostly done.
Unless... Excuse me, who hates the British? No one. She's just spamming torches here and there. Yeah, how else will we know where we've been? Wait, free doctors? Here people avoid going to the doctor because it costs so much. Oh. Yikes. Yeah, our uni has like... So I've never really been to the doctors, mostly because I just never needed to, but our university just has like free... I found more copper. Our uni just has free doctor's services. So you just like... go in and get your free appointment. And originally I thought the uni paid for it, and then I realized that it's actually just free for us. Well, it's not free, it's covered in our taxes technically, but it's pretty neat. I thought you were a drunk anime waifu with the pink cheeks. Okay, hear me out. You can use people as a human shield in Minecraft. True. I need to use QB more, you know. QB, where are you? Come back.
Oh my.
Where are you?
I'm in the cave somewhere. It's okay. Do you want me to get my cords up?
No, it should be okay. I'll find you eventually.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll find each other eventually. I'm just looking around for copper and stuff.
Yeah, I think we're mostly done in this cave.
Good opinion, Ace. Abudu, there we go. Thank you so much for the follow. Your username is super cute. I'm sorry I messed up, but thank you very much for coming past. And yeah, welcome to the stream. Well, I don't care about anyone's race or gender. That's sweet. That is very sweet. Okay. People I like in Germany are like grandmas who are very sweet. That's true. Most grandmas are just like. Oh. Did you log in? Oh, by the way, if you guys are a subscriber or if you've got like a gift sub, you get perks on the Minecraft server too. Like if you're interested. Okay, I probably don't need all these firework rockets. What else can I dump? Do I need these arrows? Probably not. Diamonds? We might find some more. And stone.
Don't dump the diamonds.
Oh, no, in my shulker, in my shulker.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah, all good. Do you guys have to pay for college when you turn 16 or 18? No, we don't. We pretty much... Oh, well, I missed one.
We kind of do.
Well, you can if you want to, but we've got like a loan from the government, so we don't have to pay for it if we can't, if you're an Australian citizen.
Well, you pay it back in taxes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you don't... You pay it back when you're older. Once you reach like a certain amount of money that you make, you have to start paying it back, and it gets just taken out of your... Like your tax returns or... Oh, not your tax returns, but it just gets taken out of your income pretty much at a certain rate. I think it's like once you make like 40,000 Australian dollars, which is like 30,000 USD maybe?
That sounds about
right.
Yeah,
it's not too bad. Yeah. Cryptic Moon, thank you very much for the follow. I'm glad you've been enjoying things so far. Oh, and Soggy Raccoon, I missed it, but thank you so much for the follow too. Much appreciated. I don't know, I'm not 16. Fair enough, fair enough. Amazing Discord. Thank you so much, Lee. Is soup a drink or a food? Okay, based on the fact that you use a spoon to drink it, I'm going to say it's a food. But the real question is it a soup or a cereal? Wait, no, it's super cereal. It's super cereal. Guys, it's super cereal. Does anyone have any leading arguments? Hey, Mr. Yucky. Sorry it took a while to say hi. Hello, welcome to the stream. How long did it take to get 1,250 channel points? It should take about one stream or so. I recently have completed a 5-hour surgery and I was awake on the table. They were using equipment from 1998, so they couldn't see properly. So, oh my goodness.
Yikes.
The Croatian Simmer, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. But yikes, that's a yikes. Yeah, it's like
although a dip. I've heard medical equipment like lasts because, you know.
I think it lasts a while, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose, yeah. Okay, that's true. I didn't think about that too much. Subscribers have perks on the server? Can we buy Minecraft? Wait, can we buy Minecraft? What do you mean? But the subscriber perks, if you want to, they give you permissions, like you get sub next to your name. Oh, check out the link. Hang on, this link. Sorry, I have to make like an official announcement for this. Use https://angelnaomis.xyz. If you log into Twitch there, it gives sub perks. Here. Cool. And Kaden, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having an amazing week so far. And if not, I hope next week goes absolutely amazing for you. But thank you very much. How old are you? I'm 21, even though I look really young. I know, you don't have to say it, okay? I look like a child, but yeah, I'm 21. Anyone in UK doing D of E? What's D of E? Oh, and hey, Kaden. I do army cadets and army training, so yes. Oh, that's cool. You live in Australia. In Australia, soup can be meat dipped with water and no one will question it. Okay, that's true, but... Can we do anything with these vines? I don't know how to pick them up. I don't think we can. All right, here we go. Soup is a healthy, non-sweet cereal if something's in there. Soup alone, not alone, would be bleached for cereal. That's true, but what if you had like soup with noodles in or something? Milk and then cereal or cereal and then milk? Cereal and then milk? Who puts milk first? That's so weird. You guys better not put milk first. Oh, my mother thinks porridge is a cereal. I think she's wrong. Opinions? But you eat it for breakfast. Oh, sorry. The skeleton just died because it hit me. That was a bit sad.
Oh.
It's fine. Poor skeleton. We've been all of these areas. I think there's... Oh, another zombie villager. I found a butcher villager.
Hey, I'm getting swarmed for a mob.
Oh, I see your name. All right, I'm heading over to where you are.
Okay.
You're pretty far.
Don't see yours.
I agree, first cereal. Yeah, definitely first cereal. Ah! Don't hit me, please! Oh, nice. Oh, just a creeper. Porridge is different to cereal. Yeah, I think porridge is different. It's like a, I don't know.
Porridge
is cereal like when you have milk in it? But you can just buy cereal. Wait, I lost your name tag, QB.
Just keep heading the general direction, I'll come back.
I don't remember how far it was. I might be... Look, you know, it's fine. I'm sure I'll see it again later. But every direction is... Wait, I remember coming this way. Every direction is a dead end, so I'm not sure. Oh, I see it again. Okay, I'm coming.
No.
Wait, I think my Australian sister's doing that. Oh, really? Okay, that's cool. Oh, Duke of Edinburgh is DOE. Okay. I always forget Naomi's a boomer. Oh. Rude.
Oh.
She's doing the Duke of Edinburgh. Wait, what? I already logged into that a few hours ago, but I haven't received the sub thing on the server yet. Oh, okay, feel free to ping tech support on my Discord if you'd like. Actually, I don't know if you can ping them. Mm. Explains why you're royalty. True. Duke of Ed is slightly unheard of in Australia, but some schools do it. Oh, like teach about it? I don't think we've covered that.
It's like an awards theme, I think.
Oh, where you can do like okay. Service. Oops. Oh, wait, I think I've heard of that. But I think I remember looking into it once and then realizing I couldn't do it. I don't remember what it was, though.
I challenged you to find
10 diamonds in 10 minutes. Wait, where are you?
I found a dungeon, but I don't have torches, so I'm just going to leave.
QB, where is it? Where are you?
It's just
I saw your username, but...
Hang on, I'm coming back.
I'm at the original chest.
The original.
Do you know?
Alright.
Quartz time. What's your quartz?
Oh, I think you're my new comfort streamer.
Oh, thank you very much, Mia. Just did a quick Google search. It is in Australia. Oh, okay. That's cool. That is cool.
Wrong shulker.
Naomi, my favorite person. How are you? Oh, my favorite person too. How are you going, Dan? I am chilling. We're trying to find a whole bunch of copper to improve this house or this shop that I made at our SMP spawn area. But I currently lost my partner, QB, who's running around somewhere. QB, where are you?
I'm gonna go into the dungeon stuff and then I'll come back.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, me too. Thank you. Hi, it's me again, Joshua. Hey, Joshua, welcome back. But yeah, Dan, how are you going today? It's not rude I say boomer because it's true. Oh. Sad. Wait, Naomi with cat ears equals furry? Maybe?
What?
Maybe? What? Drawing Rebecca, hey, welcome. Are you an artist? Oh, Duke of Edinburgh is an award thing. Yeah, no, it's okay. Yeah. Amira, I also got confused, it's fine. Skelly.
Do I see you anywhere? Ooh, do I see a torch? Yes.
A torch? Maybe I should have given you spare torches. The tail. Oh yeah, I don't have a tail. It's an award, it includes community service, sports, a whole bunch of stuff. Can I still do it? Can I do the Duke of Edinburgh award? I hope so.
I don't know. I'm where the floating rails are, so I think I'm...
Oh, I see you. Wait, stay there.
Oh, I see you.
Hi. Yeah.
Oh,
hi. Where was the dungeon?
Where?
Let's go.
Again.
I don't have ender pearls, by the way, if you're flying up.
It should be okay. You have elytra, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. So
okay. Cool, let's go up. Naomi, are you a furry? I'm not a furry, I promise. Although, you know, no hate to the furries. Furries are cool people too. Wait, where?
All the way up.
Bunny, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for coming past as well. Dan right, is good, we good. That's good to hear. I'm not a furry, but catch her from the new. Hey, Alva. I think you're too old. Wow, you guys are just rude. I can't believe this. Hello, how are you? Hey, Bunny. I am good, thanks. There are so many mobs here. Are they all from the dungeon?
There are.
Wait, did you go this way? Oh, no. I think I went the wrong way. I came to a dead end. Oh, no. Oh.
Yikes.
Did you hear that? Okay, cool.
I'm in that
general area. If you see torches, I'm there.
Come back.
I need to go now. If you're streaming later, I'll join. I have to go. That's all good. Love it. And see you later. I'm going to talk to Angry Bold Man. Bye-bye. See ya. Wink attempt. Hey.
Hello.
Wait, who's Angry Bold Man? Oh, zombie villager. Mm-hmm. There's been so many zombie villagers. Maybe they're pretty common. This way? Oh, we're just covered in arrows. I think it's more you, actually.
Oh my, yeah.
Oh, I need food. One sec.
Okay.
Oh wait, it's 25 years old. If you start now, you can probably get gold. Oh.
Oh, there's
really?
Like different awards levels, isn't there?
Okay, okay, I will try. Is it this way?
Yep, keep going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Okay, we put all the torches everywhere. Okay, cool, I'm out of torches.
Cool, I think it's time to head back anyway, so.
Sounds good. Okay, wait, did we get enough copper? How much copper did you end up getting?
And I've got some in my inventory, so 12 stacks.
Cool, and I've got... I don't have that much. I had like 4 extra stacks after
I mean,
the ones I put
in
the chest.
We all put it together earlier, so...
True. True.
Alright.
No, she's a character from the new Shira. Oh, the Princess of Power. I'll have to look into that. For the Olympics, we hired a furry artist, so we can't really complain. Wait, what?
Huh?
I don't remember hearing about this. Wink attempt. And Radich, I think. Thank you very much for the follow. And yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really good day today. Or week. Or month. Head back?
Should we slash home or?
Oh, yeah, I can go to spawn. Oh, spawn. Cool. How convenient. I can meet you at... Do you actually have a... Yeah, yeah. We need to smell everything first.
Ooh, true.
We can do that at the shop. If you want.
Okay.
Hi. I'm not rude, I'm just young, so I think you're old. Thank you, Lee. Australia hired a furry artist for the Olympic art. I don't know the full details. Huh, that's interesting.
Interesting. Yeah.
Okay, crafting table.
If I dump all the items out, can you put them in the chest?
Do you have wood? Wait, what? Okay.
The thing.
Oh, we need to split the diamonds. We got 13. Ah!
Oh, nice.
I can't click in time. Oh, wait. Cool, I clicked all the copper at once, so that helped a bunch.
Name tag. That.
Wait, you got that? Yeah, the axolotl.
I dropped my spyglass.
Oh, oops, sorry, put it in the chest.
Oh, good.
You know, that was a lot more convenient than any other option.
Yeah.
Fun fact, I don't think the breakfast was good for my stomach. What did you end up eating, Lee? I hope it was alright.
Oh, I just broke another in the chest. Oh.
Okay.
Do you want to take half?
The diamonds? Yeah, sure. You could take half if you'd like.
There you go.
Thanks. Okay. Oh, wait, did you want an extra one? I have
no,
enough diamonds.
Oh,
thank you.
Yeah, no, it's all good, yeah.
All right, so for those of you who are new and watching, this is my house. It is the Mushroom House. I am forever proud of this house. It's a good house. Probably one of the nicest houses I've made. All right, I'm gonna go down. And what was I getting? Oh, furnaces. Let's see. Maybe I should make an automatic furnace just quickly. Yes. I think I've got spare iron. We could make something real quick. Mm-hmm. Mr. Ducky, if you'd like to join the SMP, you need to check out the channel points. One of them should say, like, join SMP. And feel free to click on... Oh, like, redeem that award. I always do a bowl which I put in the microwave. I didn't really look at what I put in it. I topped it with honey, so I didn't realize the weird taste. I hope it's okay.
Yeah, no.
Sounds sketchy, but I hope it's alright.
I've heard honey, microwave honey is a bit weird though.
Microwaved honey, really?
Yeah, apparently it's like something you're not meant to do, so.
Oh, I've never heard anything like that. Maybe, huh? That's so interesting. Okay.
Yeah. Otherwise, I'm gonna probably head off. So.
All right, sounds good. Thank you very much for coming with me to get the copper.
Enjoy.
Wait, did you want anything else from the chest before you leave?
No, probably not. It's all good. So.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah. Enjoy. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
See you stream.
Bye, Kibi. All right, cool. Wait, did Kibi leave or are we just talking to Kibi? Okay. Okay, no, it's just me. It's chill. It's chill. I got some photos taken from my ID the other day and I look like Legolas. What's Legolas? I'm sure you look wonderful though. Actually, with my university ID, I was so nervous that the photo would come out bad. But I like did my hair really nicely and everything in like some kind of braid for it. And it actually turned out okay. I was like really stressing about it. So I'm so glad it ended up looking at least like half decent. I was a bit worried, but it turned out okay. So, you know, no complaints, no complaints. I think we might need extra coal. Oh, we have lots of coal. We have lots of coal, it's chill. I only have 20. That's okay. If you follow, I think that automatically gets you 300 and you just get them from... Okay. You just get them from, what is happening? You know what? No questions. Is electric even on the server? No, you know, no questions. This server is chaotic. let's go back. Yeah, most people tend to get enough points by their second stream. True. Oh yeah, you also get 250 points automatically if you participate in the raid as well. I don't even have an ID. That's okay. I think I had... Oh, hi. Oh, they didn't say hi. That's fine. I think I only got an ID like after I was... What, like... 15, I think? So I didn't get it when I was super young. That's for sure. Okay, we have a lot of copper to smelt, so let's get through. So much copper. I'm not sure if I don't, like, if I even need this many, but I'm basing this on the guess. It's a guess that you need 4 copper per copper block, and we need about 3 stacks of copper block to remake this area. So fingers crossed that's actually what it is. I think it's a normal NPC. Oh, okay. That's chill. Oh, Pix, hey, how's it going? Long time no see. How are you going? I hope everything is going good and stuff. We are chilling and playing Minecraft today. I just need to... So what we're doing right now is we're trying to... This is my... It's supposed to be like a submarine thing, ignore the bottom thing. And everyone was like, oh, it would look better if you used copper or something metallic. So we're going along and using copper and hopefully it looks a bit better like this. Hopefully. We'll see how it goes. It's me. What's up, guys? Oh, and if you guys don't know, Pix is like a variety streamer. Definitely check out their channel. They do it at a time that probably actually might be a lot better for some of you guys to watch. So definitely check out Pix's channel as well. Hi, my name is Daryl Mayla. Hey, welcome. Maya. There we go. Hello. How are you going? I'm supposed to even if... Oh, hey, Lazy Panda, how are you going? It teleports wherever I go. It's fine, noise is chill, don't worry about it. It's okay. Are you waxing the copper or letting it change? I'll probably wax it because we want the orange color. But I was going to leave some of them and let them change slightly so it looks like a little bit more rusty, maybe? Noah, stop talking about your pet. It's illegal. Oh, hi, duck. You know, I may as well just place extra furnaces down, I reckon. Put one here. Actually, then we can't access the back ones. Okay, I'll just put them next to it. It's fine. Cool, just here and here. Bagel Friend, thank you so much for the follow. And yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really awesome day today. And thank you very much for coming past. I really appreciate it. Okay, we're trying to make a... get some copper for this. Oh, no. Get some copper to make... this thing, which is supposed to be like a scuba diving helmet, look a bit nicer. It's gonna be my shop later, so everyone's got their shop set up. And the shops work like you go into, I think Bortle Shop is set up, you go into the shop and you can buy like all sorts of different items that they sell for different prices. It's pretty neat. I was gonna sell like ocean themed stuff, so like corals and axolotls, which we have here. Yeah, hopefully it goes okay. Thanks for the shout out though, that's so good. Unfortunately, I retired on Twitch. Wait, really? You're not streaming ever? Like, ever? Aww. Trying to keep myself busy during lockdown. What are you getting up to, Pix? Just missed the mission. Oh, sorry. How is it my fault? I wasn't even there. It's definitely Bortle, so, you know, just blame everything on Bortle. Bortle spawned it yesterday. Oh my goodness. Bortle, what did you do? I literally want... Okay, this is maybe true. My day's been good so far. How about you? Yeah, my day's been pretty chill. I actually slept in for, like, a whole bunch of the day today. So, It was a short day. It was a short day. Right now, it's already 11 p.m. where I am. But overall, it's been going okay. I haven't been up to much because we've been in quarantine. If you have any suggestions for what to do in quarantine, let me know. Because I've just been so bored, so... I don't know how everyone else in other countries are dealing with quarantine at the moment. Mostly YouTube stuff. Oh, that's cool pics. When's the police station being erected? When we get 10 votes in the book, okay? 10 names. Be right back, I'm gonna go out with Doggo. Sounds good. Have fun on your walk. Hey, sorry for being late, I didn't get the notif. That's all good, Classy, and thank you very much for coming past. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream and I hope things are going amazing. I'm back. Welcome back. I spent my day making a bunch of miso soup. It's so cold. Must be good. Wait, what were you making all the miso soup for? Naomi's gonna make a police station, but it can't happen until the police station is constructed. True. Sorry, Bortle. It might be a while. Okay, so what Bortle was talking about in the chat. Everyone who votes gets diamonds? Oh my goodness. Okay, so what's Bortle's talking about? You don't need to give diamonds. I'll mention it now. We've got a community center in the server where people can go in. You can get like free stuff if there's like anything you need. Can I borrow the axe from your chest in the axolotl house? Wait, I have an axe in the chest. Maybe. Let me check. One sec. I made all the miso soup for myself. That's fair enough. I really like miso. Okay, that is very fair enough. Oh wait, the chest in my... Okay, sure. Just give it back later, please. I think it was in my second house. That's okay. That is chill. Alright, so what Bortle's talking about, we've got a community chest on the server, and I just dump stuff in there, so does everyone else, but if you need anything, you can go to this thing. It has a giant sea on top of it. And there is this book here, which is the petition book. I don't know why it's on page 80, but let's just scroll through all of them. Sorry if you can just hear me clicking. Okay. So we have all sorts of different petitions. This is the petition to make a police station on the server and make Bortle in charge. You can add your name here if you're on the server and you agree with whatever. This is petition against the police station, so you can add your name here if you want to. And people can add extra petitions if they want in like later pages if they'd like. Petition to get custom music discs. Disc plus item on the ground in the server. That is cool. So if you have like stuff you want to add, you can add it in the petition. It doesn't mean it definitely will get in because it depends on what it is. If it's just like give everyone free diamonds and free everything, probably not, but we'll see how it goes. Anfu, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream and I hope you're going great. Oh, and I missed the posture check. Sorry, Panda. Hi, how is everyone? Hey, Melting Snow. I am good. Thank you so much for asking. And yeah, in chat, how is everyone else today? I hope you're going good too, though, Melting Snow. And thank you very much for coming past. I appreciate it. Hey, Anfu. Thank you so much for the follow just earlier. Oh, hi. Oh, you have Beams Pineapple dancing outside my house. I'm just gonna... leave them be. Okay, I think we might have enough copper to get started on this. So I think I need some wood and then we can make a crafting table. Oops. I'm gonna have so much copper left over, I think. If I did my maths right, I don't know if I did my maths right. Mostly because I don't know if this is actually the right way to make these. Hopefully it is, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Oh, there's more copper? Oh my goodness. There is just too much stuff that we got from that. Okay, just dumping everything in this chest. It's chill. How much copper did you get? We got about 15 stacks. We were using Fortune, so it was a bit quicker, but we got a lot of copper. So we've got all of this copper here that's in my inventory, and then I've just also filled up all of these furnaces with copper too, and they've just been creating copper stuff. I was gonna set this up properly as like a actual thing, but I don't have a professional furnace cooking thing. Actually, we could have used the other cookers to make this faster. I'm not used to the new update. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, cool. This is all the copper. Let's try our best and see if we can make this. I really hope this works. Mod Maxius, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're going amazing today and thank you so much for the follow. Naomi, use the one at my house. Oh, I could, but it's too far away. Yeah, Klossy, it was a lot of copper. Like, we probably don't need that much copper, but it's fine. Baby Yoda. Okay. Axolotls are chilling under the ground. I don't know if this is animal cruelty because we just kind of stuck the axolotls under the ground. I wish there was a glass plane that was like flat or something. Hello, how's everyone? I'm good. Thank you so much for asking. Yeah, how is everyone's days, Thursdays going in the chat? Vibe. Hopefully the copper looks okay. Okay, let's make this copper. We need a crafting table. Okay, hopefully this looks okay. I really hope it only uses four. Please. Oh, it doesn't. Oh no. We're gonna need a lot more copper. Oh no. Okay. Well, we can probably make half of this house. Oops. I didn't realize how expensive copper blocks were. Well, I mean, this makes sense. I was just really hoping it wouldn't be this much. Is this poison? What? Poison? What? Oh. I don't know what's happening. Oh, beam! Follow me. There's like a nice area to make a house if that's what you're looking for. If you want. I might get some extra cobble to give them. I think they're a new player. Cool. Good, how about you? You guys are so sweet. Rip. Do you have honey to glaze it? Oh, yes, I do. Hang on, let me just, Oh, okay, cool. Oh, I kind of feel bad. They just have stone. That's fine. I do have honey though. I think B-Fox, who's also a player on the server, came and gave me a whole bunch of beehives that are outside my house right now. So that'd be pretty neat. Oh, that's so neat, Agent. Alright, Beam, follow me if you'd like. Because I made this new path recently and it was kind of nice, right? Expert Relic, hey! Sorry I missed you, hi! And welcome to the stream. How are you going today? I hope everything's going good. Is the server on Bedrock? Unfortunately, it's on Java Edition, I'm sorry. Yeah, we don't have the... Yeah, this is the Java server. Okay. What do you guys think of this path? I got a whole bunch of extra mushroom blocks because I had some left over from my house and decided to use it to make this path. I think it adds like a nice extra decor color to the path, right? Cool, and let's keep going. Naomi, could you maybe put Java in the title or something? Oh, yes, I should do that actually. That's really smart. I don't know why I didn't think about this earlier. Like these areas. Ooh, watch out for the cave. Over here or so. Oh, Baby Yoda statue. Ooh, Baby Yoda. Here, have some extra bread if you'd like. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I will put Java in my title just to make that. That's a smart idea. Joinable Java SMP, there we go. Java. Cool. Great, Baby Yoda. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing the statue. I am keen. I'm glad. Oh, wait, I had extra cobblestone to give them. Where did they go? Oh, just underground. Oop. Take this, please. I think I might have picked some of that up earlier as well. It's chill. Okay, let's go back. I very much underestimated how expensive the copper was. Maybe we should have just left it as wood. Like, this looks okay, right? It's okay. The extent that I go just to get nice blocks, it's fine. It's fine. It's chill. At least the coal is lasting pretty nicely. What kind of sensitivity are you playing on? I think it's pretty low. How do you check? Wait, mouse settings. 54%? I like being able to move controllably, you know? Does it seem like it's low or high or something? Can you tell? Hey, Michael's Realms. Michael's Realms, I think. Wait. Mitch's Realms? I think. I'm so sorry. Welcome to the stream anyways. And yeah, I hope you're having a great day today. Thanks for coming past. That sounds painful, like super low. Look, I like being able to control it. I used to play on trackpad and I'm blaming on that, okay? It's probably something to do with that. Probably. Oh, it does mean I have to move my wrist a bit more. I hope it's not gonna like affect me in the long term and give me bad wrist pains or something. Oh, we can check out the player's health so we can know when people are dying. Perfect, lovely. Means you can like still watch the PvP parkour to see who's winning from like quite far away. Die Cooley Gang officials, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really great day today, and thank you so much for coming past. Yeah, how's your week been going? It is Thursday for everyone in chat, right? Usually when it's my Thursday evenings, it's pretty much Thursday for everyone else. Oops, okay. Okay, we have 47. Let's get some honey and see how this looks in terms of everything. I have a bunch. Cool, I'll also get some extra cobblestone to give this person. Soul Reaper, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. And yeah, hope you're having a epic day today. And I really appreciate the follow. Thank you. And Frame, thank you guys. We're super close to the follower goal, so like, fingers crossed we make it soon. But thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream as well. Hey Soul Reaper, how are you going? Thursday for me? Okay, it's Thursday for everyone, that's cool. And Frame, hello. RSI life, what's RSI? Wink attempt? What's RSI though? Okay, we're getting cobblestone. There we go, cobblestone, and all right, 1200, wait, negative 200. All right, we can get there. I think it's that direction. Yep. And I also wanted to get shears so we can get the honey outside my house as well. Wait, is that gonna take a while to, maybe we should have gotten honey first. Oops. Why can't I type? Does anyone have free honey? I hope so. Cool. How much did we get? 15. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I do not. No. Oh, Austrian duck does. Oh, I need honey. Honey, like, honey not blocks? Wait, you can't get honey from honey blocks, right? The sensitivity is pretty high. I can spin around by moving my mouse 3 centimeters. Yeah, I know. I have no control of my hand. Okay, so based on that, I'm gonna say I will prefer this way. Plus, it means my wrist gets like a proper workout every time I play Minecraft. Okay, we're going to about 1,200. I think it's just where we were. Ish? Oh, I see the statue. Oh, it's coming along nicely. I'm keen to see this statue. Almost 3k followers, let's go. Yes! Alright, coolies. Hi. I have a lot of cobblestone. Do you need honeycombs or honey bottles? Honeycomb? Wait. Yep. Oh, sorry. Phantoms. I'm sorry about the phantoms. I think I haven't slept properly. want me to come to the B place? Okay, I hope that was enough, like, cobblestone for them. Microwave Kid, thank you so much for the... Oh, wait, Microwave Kool-Aid. Sorry, I don't know how I read that so wrong. Thank you so much for the follow. And, yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a awesome week. You can call me Momo. My brother changed my username. It's real. It's Mono. Oh, Mono? Sorry. Mono Alpaca. Okay. That's chill. Oh, and Favorite Frog. Hey, how are you going today? Hope things are going chill for you. Okay, I really need to breed these bees, but it's fine. Let's go to the beehive place. Do you, like, lift your mouse when to turn? No? No, I just... Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. I suppose... Wait, this way. I do, actually. But I like... Ooh. Am I lagging? I think I'm lagging. I am so sorry if the stream is low-key dying right now. Okay, I'm sorry if my Wi-Fi is also dying. My sincere apologies. There we go. Alright, it's chill again. It's like I'll move it straight and then I'll like pick it up and to turn it again, I guess. Is that not normal? I don't want to like spin around too much. Yeah, I definitely lift it up when I... Sorry if that's like what you're hearing. Cool. Oh no, the bee! I'm sorry. Wait, let me hold a flower so they come to me. Do you want to get the other bee inside? Oh, I think it can see me through the glass. Good luck, duck. That sounds slow as... Hey, I just have a speedy hand. That's how I can turn so far. But I guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I suppose it doesn't matter too much. Alright, I'm gonna try and... Wait, when he comes around, I will hold the flower. Okay, ready. Oh, I think it worked. Wait, is it stuck on the door handle? Bee, come in. Oh no. Oh. Oh, we got them. All right. We are safe. Wait, can I just... Oh, okay, cool. Cool, did you happen to have any honey, duck? Thank you very much. If you don't do like main mini games, then maybe it didn't matter. What's main mini games? Whoa, that was a lot of honey. Okay, this is enough, I think. Yeah, this is probably enough for now. Main mini games. What's main mini games? Cool. All right, we got enough copper. Maybe not. No, I take it back. We definitely don't have enough copper. I probably should have Googled it and then checked whether or not it actually takes 4 blocks or 60 or 9 blocks to make like a proper block of this. That's fine. Thank you so much for the follow, the Gaming Godzilla. Welcome to the stream. Much appreciated. I'm back and going out with a sweater was the worst decision of my life. Yikes. I hope you're not too hot. It's fine though. It's fine. You can chill at home and like drink cold water and eat icy poles and things. I could have told you if I wasn't lurking for a bit. It's just, the main is in what you do most in Minecraft. Oh. Wait, then what's mini games? Like Hypixel mini games? Maybe? Sad? Too bad I can't join without channel points. That's okay, you get channel points just from watching the stream anyways, so it's chill. Okay. Alright. I did not plan this out enough. It's fine though. This is only gonna make like 2.5 stacks. It's fine. All right, we just need to replace everything with everything that's like a wood block with this. Oh no. No. Please don't leave. No. Please go back. Please. No. Oh, I need buckets. Okay, are they gonna go back by themselves? Wait, they might actually. Oh no. I don't have any blocks. Oh no! Go back! Tiger, no! Oh, Tigger! Please! I can't pick them up and spawn! This is a bad decision. Oh, go back. Please go back. I did not bring buckets. Yeah, you know what? Let's go get buckets. It's fine. It's fine. Oh no, but then they're gonna die here. Ty, don't die. No, Ty, go into the water, please. Oh, it's going into the water. Okay. All right, we'll just have to like encourage them to come to this area and then just go get buckets. All right, they're chill. No, I think they'll stay in the water probably. So... Stress. Let's go get buckets, pick them up and dump them back in. I kind of feel bad. They like escaped. They probably don't want to live underneath in like that cage area where they're just caged off from the world. I thought it was real. You're fine. Yeah, I think I'm okay. Thanks. Oh, I think I might have messaged the wrong person. Whoops. Wrong person. Sorry, duck. Okay, what did I need? What did I come here for? Hey, Ellis and Tiny Daddy. Welcome to the stream. And yeah, how are you going today?
What did I need?
Why did I come here? Oh, buckets. Do we need 3 buckets? I'm pretty sure. But we can always pick up more if we need them. Elos and Teddy Daddy, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. Good. Oh, buckets. Thank you so much, guys. You need 4? Wait, do I? I thought one of them was already underneath, but I'll grab another one. No, actually, we'll just bring 3 because we don't have that much inventory space and we can always reuse them. 4 buckets of 4 axolotls. I think one of them was still inside, but not fully sure of that. We'll check. Okay. Let's go collect these axolotls. They're in that lake over there. Ah. Oops. One stay, but you need to pick it up when building. Oh, I wasn't thinking about... Oh, yeah, I have to go around the whole thing. Wait, did I just hit it? Oops, I think I was hitting it. Sorry. I should have gotten 4. I was just going to put them back, but that's true. I didn't think about it. You know, it probably won't escape. Okay, that's fine. We were able to collect it there. Yeah, they probably won't escape. Look, there's only 1. It probably won't escape. We'll put down the copper blocks quickly so they don't. At least I'll try to. Oh no, I already thought about this. Okay, it was just that bit. They can't escape here. I put glass around the sides to make it look a bit nicer. Project Wolfie, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really great day today. Thank you very much for coming fast. You know, I think I'm gonna leave the ones that are like under those ones just as wood. They can stay as wood because like nobody's gonna look there. Whoa, this looks a lot better. Okay, let's drop the honey on it before it rusts. Ooh, wax on. Nice. All right, and we can get rid of these ones, replace them with copper. It definitely looks a lot nicer with the honey. How do you tell if it has honey on it? Can you check? Oh, I mean, you can check it in F3, I suppose. It's just effort taking. It's fine. Project Wolfie, thank you very much for the follow, by the way. Much appreciated. Can I join? Yeah, sure, if you'd like. Do you have the Java edition of Minecraft? Just make sure you do beforehand, because we had a whole bunch of Bedrock players asking to join, but unfortunately this is the Java edition. But if you would like to join, it's like a whitelisted server. If you'd like to get whitelisted, there is a redeem that you can do through the channel points. One of them should say like join SMP, and if you redeem that one, then we'll add you on the server. Stretch! And Nora Kippo, thank you so much for the follow as well. Much appreciated. Keep up the great stream. Thank you so much. You punched it. I'm sorry. It's fine. It takes a while to rust. Oh, okay. We have time then. We're chill. I hope I put copper behind or like stuff behind this. Okay. No, it was only that one because there was a door there. That's right. So these ones are chill. Why is there even, you know what? No questions. We do not have enough copper. We very much do not have enough copper. It's fine. It's chill. Project Wolfie, that's such a cute emote. Is there a mystic? Oh, that's adorable. If you miss putting honey on some of them, then you could just clean them later when they rust. Oh, okay, that's cool. Wait, can we remove the honey at all? Like, if I don't want to... Well, can I, like, break the block and then... Wait. Let's test this. Oh, it's still waxed. Okay, I don't know how to remove it. That's fine. It's probably chill. Okay. Do you guys think this looks better? I think this looks a lot better. Thank you for the suggestion. I think this one looks a lot nicer, I reckon. It's too bad we don't have enough blocks for it. Oh, it looks so nice. Yeah, right. Thank you. It's cool. if you'd like to get onto the SMP, you can do it with channel points. Thanks, Lee. Okay. Oh, and hey, bestie. Hey, Patella Tummies. How are you going? Thank you very much for coming back to my stream. And yeah, today we are trying to make like a, oh no. I don't have, oh, I guess I could put it against this one. We're trying to make like a scuba diver helmet. So it's going to look something like this without the furnaces there. And hopefully it comes out. Oh, hi, Panda. Good boy. Were you crying to get in? Panda, come on. This is my dog. Unrelated, but this is my dog, Panda. He was just outside earlier. But we're trying to make a scuba diver helmet to make like a shop in, which is currently looking like this. If you use an axe on an oxidized copper block, it turns orange again. Oh, neat. Naomi trying to make a wax copper block into ingots and sees if... Oh, that... Actually, yeah, let's test that. Hydrate. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Hi, Panda. You can also remove the honey by using an axe. Oh. Okay, let's just try the this method. Oops. Oh, yeah, I presume it would because it just went with the other ones. Yeah, it just says copper block. Okay, that's chill. Honey. This is cool with the honey thing. I remember watching a TikTok about it when it first came out and just like not understanding anything. But that is cool. Oh, thanks. Yay. Thank you, Sid. I think this is Sid's shop, I think. Stan Panda for life. Panda Stan? If you'd like to redeem the SMP, there's underneath the text block, there's like a circle thing, and it says like channel points if you hover your mouse over it, if you're on a computer. And wait, can you just keep covering them in honey? Oh, no, okay. So we know it's not covered in honey if we can cover it in honey. Okay, that's chill. That is chill. And one of them should say join SMP. If you'd like to join, redeem that one, and then put in your username in like the spot. And yeah, we'll be able to add you like that. Wait, okay, cool. And we need honey. Alright, that's all of those ones. I think I was missing a block. I'll put sand down next to it so we can place it down. This one. Alright, cool. I think this is going to end up looking really cool. I have faith. Do you have enough copper blocks? I do not, because we thought it only used 4 copper to make a copper block, but apparently it uses 9. So I have about half as many as I'll need, but that's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Anyone have a fire res potion? Oh, I do. I think. Yeah, I do. I went to the Nether and just traded a whole bunch of them. A whole bunch of like gold with the pigs. Let me go grab one. Hi, Panda. Oh. Next. Oh, yeah. I just started playing Minecraft, but I'm on my sister's PC. Oh, how's it going for you? Minecraft is so much fun, right? Sure. Me at my house. I can't find the point thing. It should be like a circle with a number next to it, next to where you type stuff, like in the text box where you're sending messages. Underneath it, there's like a circle thing that says, it might say Naomi coins. Do LG people go to heaven? I'm worried. It depends on your belief. Like, personally, I'm not a Christian, but yes. I would say yes. Plus, everyone can be, like, a nice person if you try. Although, yeah, okay, it depends on whether or not you're a nice person, you know. If you're part of the LGBT, it doesn't give you access into heaven, okay? You have to be a nice person, too. Alright, where's my fire res potion? Fire res. 8 minutes. There we go. Oh, I can give two, probably. Naomi, you have mail? I do? Oh, in my mailbox. Oh, yes, I have a mailbox on the server. My baby Yoda statue's finished. Oh, I'd love to see it. Oh, thank you, Noz. Oh, your ghost. Thank you so much. Oh, take this. Cool, cool. That's all good, Noz. It's chill. Cool, let's head back. Let's head back to where our thing was. Oh, wait, I want to see the baby Yoda statue. Let's go see this first. Ellie underscore, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a great day today. Thank you so much for coming. Oh, it's so cute. It is so cute. I can see it. I can see it. It is adorable. This is the baby Yoda statue. It is absolutely adorable. Oops, I flew a bit too high. It's so cute. This is such a cute statue. Right? It's adorable. It is adorable. Check my mailbox. Oh yeah, sorry, I should do that too. It is so cute. It is so cute. Thank you so much, Beams. That's adorable. To be fair, the Bible doesn't say anything about it. It's just some Christians use it. Yeah, that's true. That's true. The Bible's a bit missing a whole bunch of stuff. All right, let's check my mailbox. But let's not talk religion here. Oh my goodness. Is this from you? I got extra copper. Nice. I think we should be able to make like 75% of our house now. Hi, I hope stream is fantastic. Thank you so much, Ellie. Much appreciated. And yeah, welcome to the stream as well. The stream is going pretty good today. And thank you very much for the follow. I'm sorry I missed that earlier, but thank you so much. What trade for? What do you mean, what trade for? Thanks. Cool, let's go back. I'm gonna finish this off, hopefully. And let's go back here. All right, most of my copper's also finished, it looks like. Majinmu, I think. Thank you so much for the follow and thank you so much for coming past my stream. I hope you're having a lovely day today and thank you very much for coming past. Oh, and Green Phoenix. Oh my goodness, we're really close to the, follow girl, but thank you so much for the follow, much appreciated. And yeah, welcome to the stream. May I join? Yeah, sure, if you'd like. Check out the channel points. One of them should say like join SMP, and if you redeem that one, then we add you as like a whitelist. Wink attempt. I hope that was okay. Green Phoenix, thank you so much for the follow. And to Lin Hu, thank you so much for the follow too. I really appreciate it. Oh my goodness, we're 80 followers away from the follow goal. That's kind of spooky. I can't redeem. Yeah, it may cost like different amounts of channel points and things like that. Feel free to... I think you get channel points just from like following, from chilling out in the stream, from coming to multiple streams, and also from participating in raids. So usually most people will get enough channel points after like a after one-ish streams usually. Okay, let's make some extra ingots, and I really hope we'll have like at least a bunch to make something. Okay, this should make like half of it, I reckon. We've got about 1.5 stacks. Cause I think when I made this, it took about 3 or 4 stacks to make, I think. I'm not on phone. Okay, yeah, it still works on computer as well. Okay, let's place some blocks. Oh, that was close, I almost left a space. Who's that? Oh, it's stuck. Hello. Wait, can somebody sell me a mending book for one? Doc, sell to me, please, please. 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 All right, one sec. Okay, cool, cool, cool. This might be the trade deal in history. I just need to go get my mending book, though. Hey, Naomi. Hey, Maddie's around. How are you going today? I hope you're going absolutely amazing and things are going chill for you. All right, one sec. I have to have a mending book here somewhere. Mending, mending. Oh, wait, I think I have mending in another place. Pretty sure there's mending over in that house, in that base. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah, you should still be able to scroll down as well. Downstairs, I think. When everyone tries to help and chat's half full with Streamlabs. I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. Anyone play Minecraft Tea Launcher here? I don't, I'm sorry. I play... Wait, where are they? I'm pretty sure I had books somewhere. Oh, I have one left. Yes, one mending book, here we go. Oh, and Demise, thank you so much for the follow, by the way, just the other minute. And Block also, thank you so much for the follow too. I hope you guys are both having really wonderful days today and thank you so much for coming past. I really appreciate it. Okay, I have the mending book, here we go. Yeah. Whoa, netherite ingot. You too. I got another ingot. Well, the axolotls look so cute. I know, they're so adorable, right? Like in the little buckets. I've named these ones. There's Tie to Get Sweet, and there's another one under here. I forgot its name, I'm sorry. Okay, cool. Let's keep putting, so we're trying to make this with copper because the wood looked bad apparently. Everyone was like, you know how much time I spent getting this wood? Nobody was grateful. Oh no. Let's put some cobble. Okay. We just need to cover these in honey so they don't rust, I guess. I don't think I can reach them. I'm gonna go to the other side. I know, right? So cute, right? They're so cute. They're so adorable. I just want to hug them. Like, look how cute they are in their little buckets with their hands over the sides. Can you get an achievement? I could get an achievement. What am I missing? I could get this achievement if you want. Probably this one. I can't believe I haven't gotten this one. I've tried so hard to getting the Return to Sender one. Distract piglins with gold. Oh, I could probably do this one as well. Or this one. These are all nether ones. What else is there? How have we not killed every hostile monster? What else is there? Oh, I could do this one. I haven't made an iron golem before. Give a pillager a taste of their medicine. I think it's when you shoot a pillager with a crossbow. I thought I already had that one, but maybe not. I'm happy to do one if you'd like. I can't find the points. I can't do this without showing you like my screen, but for me, it's got like the text box and then above it, like all the messages are popping up and then it's got like the chat button so you can like send it, or there's like a circle next to it and it looks like a circle with like a line in it. Hang on, I can draw that. It looks like this. I hope you can see this on the screen. It just looks like this and then it'll have some number next to it. Wait, can you see that? Like, this is the channel point icon. I need to make like a proper icon for it, but it looks like that and then you can click on that and then spend channel points on stuff. I've got a blue axolotl and it took me non-stop 1 week. Oh my goodness, that's tough. That is intense. That is very intense. I think these corner ones are going to be the hardest to place down because they're not against anything, so I'm gonna have to like place something next to it to get it to work. Okay, cool. That's fine. You know, we can place stuff next to it. I'm definitely not gonna have enough. It's fine though. I play Bedrock and Tea Launcher. Oh, nice. Morning, besties. Hey, Hope Baby. How are you going today? We are working on making this building look better by using quartz instead. Oh, not quartz, copper. Yeah, but how are you going today? I hope everything's going good. Okay, and then these ones. And then we're definitely not gonna have enough. Oh, I need to keep remembering to put honey on these later. But we can always break it and unrust it, I guess. For a YouTube video, shoot for just for 10 views. What? Guess who's back? Welcome back. How are you going today? Thank you very much for coming past. Hey, wink attempt. Okay. Wait. I hope that was okay. Back again now. I have these lyrics in my mind, but welcome back. Hey guys. Hey Nixon. How are you going? I hope your day's been chill today. Are you guys all in quarantine? Is the whole world in quarantine? I know some countries are not in quarantine. We were not in quarantine until like a couple of days ago. Ah! Oops. I think doing all of the honey might actually be easier like from the inside. So I reckon I'll do it all together. Probably. I think that'll be the easiest way to do this. I think this looks good. Wait, we missed a one. It looks scarier. Scuba diver scary. Do you know Elder Guardian's money? Wait, what? Can you play Brooklyn Blood Pop as the background music, please? What's Brooklyn Blood Pop? Is that, I don't want to do a song that's like a copyright song because Twitch sent like an email to everyone saying like, we're cutting down on if you guys use music and stuff. So like, don't use music. Otherwise, we're going to have to close down your channel or something like that. It was a bit scary, so I'll probably... Wait, are they still... Oops. It was a bit scary, so I probably won't play custom music, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Okay, let's do the honey. I like the sound. It's kind of satisfying. It sounds a bit sticky, though. Okay, I think it's just the walls that we need a honey this time. Oh no. Oh no. I thought I was out of honey, but we still have a whole bunch. It's chill. It is chill. The animation is kind of cute too. Okay. Okay, that's all of them. We've got 35 left. Let's keep going. This is so sad. I'm definitely gonna run out soon. Okay, there's those ones. And then we've got the walls. I find it, but nothing happened. Okay, you need to click on it and then it'll come up with a whole bunch of different options. One of them should say like, Griefer, thank you so much for the follow, much appreciated. But there should be options like hydrate and stretch and pick up panda and stuff like that. One of them may say, was there blocks here? Maybe not. One of them should say join SMP, and if you redeem that one, then we'll whitelist you on the server. Germany's not in quarantine? Oh, lucky. Iceland's not. It's just in thing home only. Okay, that makes sense. No, not yet. I'm in Ohio. I guess, well, we're allowed to go outside on like walks and stuff, but you're not allowed to go to like shops and things like that. Hopi, thank you so much for the follow. Yeah, hope you're having a wonderful day today. And thank you very much for that. Much appreciated. Okay, we need these blocks. How's this looking from the outside? I'm pretty sure this is looking like half decent. I was so worried that this wouldn't turn out okay and we were just wasting our time, but I think this might actually look okay. I know the copper takes a bit longer to get, but I think it might have been worth it. Hopefully. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see in the second when this is done. But I also only have like 12 copper blocks left. Oops. So yeah, a bit concerned about that. It's fine though. It's fine. Is this ever cracked? No, unfortunately. Or fortunately, maybe. Minecraft was first. Minecraft for me was first deadly. Fair enough. Minecraft is, particularly on like the first day, it's very spooky. I think this looks good. I don't know about you guys, but I think this looks really good. Okay. I am very satisfied by how this turned out. Cool. And we leveled up. Nice. No complaints. And Norris, thank you so much for the lurk. Much appreciated. Watching Naomi streams, you get them in two streams. Yeah, it's usually about like one or two streams or so. Like people have joined at the beginning of the stream and then like redeemed it later that stream. So it can be in one stream as well. Dig straight down, it'll be lucky. Do you want me to dig straight down? Oh, you mean to... Yes, definitely dig straight down. If you're a new player, dig straight down in Minecraft. It helps you get diamonds really quickly early on. Definitely a good tip for if you're starting out. Definitely. Okay. Okay, we have 14. We have 14 copper. I'm not sure how much that'll hold us. Hi, not lucky anymore. Hey, Electric, thank you so much for coming past. Fake news, Electric. Yo, ads. Sorry, I'm so sorry if an ad plays. Look, I wish I could remove the ads. I personally would rather just not have ads in it at all. But apparently I can't do that. So, unfortunately. Look, I just had a smart idea. We can save on copper by not placing it on these corner squares. And these ones. Oh wait, I take that back. We need these ones. Okay, just like those ones then. I'm gonna go to the top of this. I think that'll be a bit easier to access everything from. Oh, sorry, I meant to jump. Did not mean to fly like that. That's fine, it's fine, I'm sorry. Okay, so we don't wanna break these ones. That's okay, that's chill. And these ones. Okay, I think we're only gonna be able to do like pretty much this wall and then a couple extra blocks and that's it. That's chill. That's fine. Wait. Oh, and we have the waxed ones, like the pre-waxed ones. Okay, we have four left. At least that's something. Osas, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. And HD7M, thank you so much for following again. You followed yesterday, right? Or like the other day? I just remember that, so much appreciated. Oops. How are we gonna do this? We can place another block. It's fine. These are the pre-waxed ones. Have these been honey-coated? No. Okay. I think it was just those two corner pieces, I'm pretty sure. Yes. And I guess we've got two left. I'll put them here, I suppose. I don't know. There we go. It's fine. I think it looks good. Wait, let's get rid of this one. I am satisfied. Do you guys think we should go around the edge, like those white blocks with like iron? Iron blocks? Or do you think the wood looks okay? I think the wood looks all right, I think. Hopefully. Wink tapped, okay. And posture check. Thank you. And King Dean Raider, thank you so much for the follow, much appreciated. Is it cracked? It's not, unfortunately. Fortunately. I don't know why I'm not saying unfortunately. Okay. And Glossy, thank you so much for the lurk. Really appreciate that. My brother passed away on 4th July and born Halloween, so I made a huge movie on YouTube and I got 20k views. I almost passed out, so I have a tradition to make Halloween movie on YouTube and my Minecraft every year. There's a maps to it. Huh. Interesting. Well, it's good that they're going well for you then. Your new ears? Nah, they're the same ones, but I think you can like move them up and down, so I'm not sure if it looked different last time. But Tauntless, hey! Keep going, I love you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yo, that's mad. What's it? Deep sea helmet. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad you got it. Yeah, it's supposed to be like a scuba diver helmet. I'm going to make this. So everyone's setting up their shops along this aisle here. Oh, I need food. So there's a shop here. There is a shop here, and you can buy stuff from the shops. Sister's selling like weapons. This person's selling. I think this is the. Yeah, this is like the 1.17 items and like fern and stuff shop. And then my shop was gonna be like axolotls and like ocean stuff, like coral, and you can come here. So I wanted to make like a cool shop, so I decided to make this, but I'm so glad you picked up on that. Thank you so much, Tauntless, coming past. I think you can look who gave you this up. Oh, you can? Oh, it was DaCookie. Okay, DaCookie, I think DaCookie's lurking right now. You're all good. And yes, can one of my mods please shout out Tauntless? Tauntless has like such chill vibes. You guys definitely have to check out Tauntless, please. They usually stream maybe like 6 hours before me, I think. So if that time suits you, please go check them out. They are good vibes, definitely very wholesome vibes. I think this is full. Okay, time to put the axolotls back, I guess. This is a fortune pick. Where's my normal pickaxe? Please tell me I have it. Okay, I have a silk pickaxe. It's chill. Thank you so much, Portal. I'm halfway. Yeah, it looks good as. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I am glad. Oh no. I'm sorry. Sorry, please, Axolotl, don't escape. Don't escape. Okay. Okay, we're okay. But thank you so much. I'm so glad somebody knew what it was. Ah, it's chill, it's chill. I'm halfway there to getting my whitelist perk. Oh, nice, nice. That is epic. Halfway is awesome. And you just started this stream, right? I think. I like it too. I don't think anyone's gonna not pick up on it being a deep sleep helmet. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, at least people know now. We just need to finish the roof. I guess I can do that later. Whew, I'm so glad that's working. At least it's like partially working. You know, it's fine. How do I get points? You get points just from chilling and watching. I think if you also participate in raids, so just like hang out at the end of the stream, you also get extra points as well. Axolotl trapped. Yeah, I kind of feel bad. Is this animal abuse? Is everyone okay with this? Wait, can you make copper stairs? Maybe? I'll do the wood ones for now, I reckon. This will be a bit more homey, I think, if people can walk in with stairs. All right, and then the ocean block is not just open. Okay, I think this looks okay. It looks cute. I think it looks cute. It's cute. It's cute. I was going to dump sand around the edge, so let's go do that. I wonder if I had a shovel? Yes. Yes. Oh, no. It's efficiency 4. Oh, no. Okay. Let's not break extra blocks. Let's be careful. Has no one known what it was yet? I don't know. It was mostly one of my moderators, Bortle, just being like, it doesn't look like a sea helmet. It looks like some random thing. No one pointed it out. True, true, yeah. Nobody like specifically was like, oh yeah, I know what this is. Like, that's a thing. And I was like, oh. It was a bit sad. Hey, Dark Knight, how are you going? Thank you so much for coming fast. We are making like a shop area. This is the shop thing. Oh no, it looks very sea helmety. Oh, I'm so glad. Okay, it reminds me of SpongeBob. Yes, it's supposed to give off those kind of like old sea helmety vibes, I think. Oh my goodness, there's a cave here. You know what this is? This was probably somebody who made like a house. Oh, they like exploded a creeper and then, oh wait, it looks like it's an actual cave. I take it back, it is an actual cave. We should probably fill this in. Okay. Let me get stuff to go fill this in. I think we might have extra dirt. I'm happy to do it with cobblestone. I feel kind of bad because it looks bad underground, but it's fine. Cobblestone's fine. Is the kitchen on fire? Oh, is the kitchen on fire? Interesting name. But thank you so much for the follow and yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a really wonderful day and thank you very much for coming past. Hydrate. Sure. Under the sea. Make a frog to inspire Mojang to make frogs. I wish Mojang had frogs. That would be super cute. You know what I should do? Light up this cave so mobs don't spawn and make weird sounds under my shop. Wow, so smart. So smart. Ooh. I can't take damage because I think this is underneath the spawn area. I'll put torches there anyways. That's fine. I don't want random mobs just spawning underground. Is this a big cave? Please don't be a big cave. Oh, it's a big cave. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. It is chill. Okay, this is a dead end. Cool. Nice. You can dig straight down, please. It'll be lucky. No, I'm okay. I would rather not die. I think with netherite armor, it's pretty easy to just not die in lava, but just to be safe, you know, just to be safe, in case it's a really big pot. Do you play Battle Cats? I do not. Hi, Bortle, how are you going? I'm in the spawn area. Oh, looks like Bortle's digging straight down. There you go. Should I go with Bortle? Okay, do you guys think Bortle's gonna land in lava? Whoa, that looks cool with the torch. Sorry. Oh, that sounded like a lot of damage. okay, it's pretty deep. Let's not go that way. Hi, Bortle. See ya all. I didn't say see you in time. See you, Electric, if you're still watching the stream. They'll actually be adding it in future swamp update. Wait, they're adding frogs? Oh my goodness, I'm super excited. Can anyone join? Yeah, if you have Java Edition. I read kitten instead of kitchen in the username and I was like, hold on. Yes. Michelle Knott, there we go. Michelle Knott, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. Hope you are having a super lovely day today and thank you very much for coming past. Much appreciated. Because the lily pads, oh, but no frogs. Yeah, that's true. Just 555, thank you so much for the follow too. And I hope you have a really lovely week this week. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm gonna fill in this section with cobble so we don't just have people digging into nothingness. That's fine. Did we leave Bortle in the cave? No, he can get out. It's fine. It is chill. Mylan, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream too. I hope you have a really lovely rest of your month. It's only like a week and a half left, right? Hey, Meow Cat, how are you going? Ah, hello, I'm late. It's all good, Michelle. Not welcome anyways. You are not late. It is chill. We are making a, did somebody trap me in here? Oh, no, I think I trapped myself in here. We're trying to make a, like a shop area on my Minecraft and, oh, thanks. Much appreciated. And I was collecting copper before to kind of get something nice to add to it. It's supposed to look like a scuba diver helmet. That's the plan. But whether or not it's actually coming out as that, I think it kind of looks okay. Okay, it looks okay. Oh no, that's not gonna get grass. There we go. Too bad. I can just fill it in with sand. It's fine. Wink attempt. All right. Frogs are in the swamp update, if I remember. Oh, okay, that'd be cute. I'm keen for that. Oh, and Cloudy, sorry I missed you. Hi, but hello, Andraxy. Hey. How do you do two cameras at once? You can just plug two cameras in. I use OBS, and if I just have like two separate cameras, I can have one on my dog, which is the plan. I'm gonna get a dog camera. I'm not trying to be a B word and go against what you're doing. I don't agree with the EULA and I ain't trying to make it free, but it's against Minecraft EULA to make people pay for stuff that's related to Minecraft. It's based on Minecraft. It gives people an advantage, like what you do to be paying, or like what you do, which is paying to be on the server. No, it's free to join. You do not have, why are they? Okay, I don't know what they're doing, but it is, you do not have to pay to be on the server, okay? It's not against the EULA, I promise. You can do like cosmetic improvements. So our sub perks are that you get cool names. So we have like Lemon Cheesy and Turtle 99 and Bottle. they're all like cool names and stuff. But and then you could type with color, but that's it. I thought the subscription part meant subscribe. Wait, what do you mean? Subscription? Where you can keep track of... Oh, where can you keep track of your channel points? It just has a number at the bottom. Pro Wink Temp. Thank you, Electric. But I have seen a couple servers that have broken the Minecraft EULA before. I think the server came to me and asked me to do like a sponsored stream with them where I streamed on their server, but I ended up saying no because they broke the Minecraft EULA. It was very sad. They ended up fixing it, which is the good part. Will you ever make a two-player YouTube game? What's a two-player YouTube game? I thought the subscription meant subscribe. I misunderstood. On the web page where it says subscribe status, I thought it was like Twitch subscription. Oh, it is Twitch subscription. So there is a Twitch. There is, if you subscribe on Twitch, you get perks in the game. But the perks are not like, why is everyone circling me? Anyways, it does follow the Minecraft EULA. It's chill. Can you tell me how to get Minecraft Java on your phone? I don't think you can get it on your phone. I think they only allow you to get the Bedrock Edition on your phone. Why is everyone following me? You know, we can chill here on the floor. /lay. Everyone is chilling. I wonder what Duck is doing. I'm kind of curious now. They love you. Who? Oh, like the people who are running around me. Why is Bortle standing on me? They do. Oh, electric sitting. Oh. We took a cool screenshot here the other day. Oh my goodness, my shaders are not on. How did I... I am so sorry. I'm so sorry to everyone who had to sit through this entire stream without shaders. It can just be people asking for Java on phone. It's okay, like people don't know. It's chill. Oh my goodness, it looks so much better like this. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry, guys, that we had to sit through non-shaded Minecraft. Like, look at the water. It's so beautiful. Look, I don't know what they're doing. They're just being weird. They are being super weird. I do not know what they're doing. This is chaotic. It's true, Eloise. Yeah, unfortunately, you can't get it on that version. Non-shaded Minecraft, uncivilized. I'm new to Minecraft and looking for servers and you seem fun, so I'm going to stick around till I can get whitelisted. Oh, just 5. That is really sweet. How are you... I can sit on the bottom one. I also can't see anything. But how are you finding Minecraft so far? I hope it's been going good and things. Oh, so you can sit on the bottom one. That's... I'm a follow now. Okay. Dark Knight, thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. Why am I in... Oh my goodness. Please stop. Please stop. Hi, everyone. Hey, Rice Cat. How are you going? How are you going today? I love your name. I know. Rice Cat is such a cute name. Oh. Oh. I don't know how I feel about this glass. It's a lot harder to see through. It's okay. It's chill. Maybe I should have added, like glowstone or something so you can actually see the axolotls. It's fine. I'd like, at least the whitelist isn't super expensive for points. Some people say it's a bit more pricier. Please somebody sub her so she can get her sub goal. It's true. Castaways. Yes, Ace. Some people do that for like 7k points. I know, it's mostly to just stop hackers and people who are just like coming on to leave like the next day or so. You know, I'm gonna hold on to this because I'm worried that somebody's gonna... Why do I have an axolotl? Oh, that was the one that QB picked up. Okay, that is chill. That is chill. Okay, should we go get more copper or should we start setting up this shop? What do you guys think? Have you watched Loki? I haven't, but I've heard so much good stuff about it and I would like to watch it at some point, but I don't actually have like a copy of it. I'm doing good and thanks for the compliments anywho. I'm just checking to make sure everything's... Oh, everyone's doing wonderful. Sadly can't stay, but I'll check in next stream. Bye everyone. That's a good Rice Cack. Thank you so much for checking in anyways. Much appreciated. And yeah, hope you're going absolutely amazing too. Minecraft is nice so far. I've played with some friends in an SMP and tried a bit in single player, but that's usually boring. Yeah, single player is a bit boring when you don't have other people. I do single player sometimes on stream, but it's not as boring because I have you guys. Castaways, yes, yes. Bye, have a good day or night. See you, Rice Cat. Okay, I came back here to get all of my shop stuff so we can set up the store if we want to. What do you guys think? Should we start the store or should we go back and grab some extra copper to get started? What is this? Oh, this is the other fish one. Okay, I also have a red shulker somewhere. Purple Cherry, thank you so much for the follow. Much appreciated. And welcome to the stream. I hope things have been going pretty well for you. Thank you very much for coming past. Okay, I'm pretty sure I had like a red shulker somewhere, but I don't know where it is. It could be anywhere. And I've left my... Oh, it's a spare bed up there. That's cute. I'll put my bed here. Alright, and I don't know where it is, but it's just filled with fish. I will, and like axolotls and stuff. I'll use that later to add to my store. Your face cam, so cute and perfect for your face cam overlay. Thank you very much. I made it myself on Canva, I think. Okay, cool. Let's head back. You can get wood really easily. You can get diamonds as well. All right, let's head back. Can you help me? Yeah, sure. What did you need help with? I love streams. Thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. And yeah, welcome to the stream. Hope things are going amazing for you. Thank you very much. Do you watch any Minecraft YouTubers? I do actually. I used to spend all my time watching Mumbo Jumbo and I felt really smart because everyone was I don't know why I felt so smart, but everyone else was watching like all the most chaotic streamers. Like, I like Skeppy quite a lot, but everyone was watching people like that and I was just there like, wow, I'm so smart. I'm watching redstone tutorials. It's true though. Not Luna Gaming, thank you very much for the follow, much appreciated. And yeah, welcome to the stream. She's flying. Yeah, I have a elytra so you can fly around, which is pretty nice. Okay, I'm gonna dump these back. I reckon I might actually wrap up the stream just because it is actually 12. I just noticed now it's midnight here and I should probably get off to sleep at some point. It's my birthday today. Oh my goodness, I love streams. Happy birthday. Who hit me? Cake. Oh, thanks. Please sign. I've already signed it. Oh wait, does it just have a lot of people in it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, this petition to make a police station on the server and make Bordel in charge, page 1 and page 2, have been signed. I said 10. We will be adding a police station on the server and Bordel will be our first police officer. It is happening. It is happening. Okay, sure. I'll make one either next stream or after the stream. Hopefully it'll go okay. You know, I reckon I will stream tomorrow because I don't actually have any plans. We're in police commissioner. Oh my goodness. We are in COVID right now. We have COVID right now. We're in quarantine right now. So because of that, I actually have nothing to do with my weekend. It's so sad, but I will stream Tuesdays, you know, tomorrow, sorry. Let's wrap this up and let's finish this off tomorrow, I think. Skeppy's my cousin? Wait, really? That is cool. Hydrate. Thank you. I made friends with the, I think Skeppy's old video editor, and I was gonna hire him to do my video edits on on YouTube or so, but he said he wasn't interested and he hired somebody else to do his own edits. But let's wrap this up. Let's finish this. And yeah, we'll set up a raid in a minute. Are you Aussie? I am Australian. Yes, I guess Aussie. How do you know? Most people say it's because they can tell from my accent, but I don't think I have an accent, okay? I don't think I have an accent. Let's go to Twitch and see who else is.
Let's go to Twitch.
Oh my goodness, Starkey! Why? Why? Okay, I'm so sorry. I heard myself for a second and I cringed. It was very painful. Wink attempt? Okay. I hope that was okay. And yeah, hope you have a really awesome birthday. Are you doing anything for your birthday? Okay, let me see who else is streaming right now. All right, actually, I'm gonna go raid the person who raided me yesterday. Their name is This Is Lexi. They were so sweet to me. They are doing a cooking stream because they just reached their sub goal last stream. And because of that, I reckon might be nice to like return the favor and go raid them. So they're currently cooking. They've got 26 viewers. I don't usually raid like larger streamers it's still a small streamer, but I think it'd be nice. And like cooking stream, you know, when do you see cooking streams? It'll be great. But they usually do Minecraft streams. Go send them in a follow if you can. And yeah, good vibes. I thought you'd say I have nothing to do with my life instead of week. Why? No, I have a life. I promise you guys, I have a life. I am tall. I have a social life. I have friends. I have a life. Yes, he loves me. Wait, did I miss another wink attempt? All right. I think I missed one, so there you go. So I have one more to do before the stream ended. That's so good. I'm going on holiday. Oh my goodness, have fun on your holiday. Okay, let's set up this raid. Cool. Okay. I think the raid's set up. If you can, please follow me on TikTok. I'm trying to not get shadow banned, and I think it helps a whole bunch. You like totally don't have to if you don't want to, but if you do have TikTok, I would really appreciate it. I don't have life, I have Minecraft. That's fair enough. That's honestly the same. But yeah, thank you guys so much for sticking past my stream. I really appreciated it. If you didn't get enough channel points for the SMP, I will be streaming again tomorrow, so you can catch extra channel points then. But you can also get some more from participating in this raid that's about to happen. So if you don't click the cancel raid or so, you will participate in the raid. Let's go head over. Wait, let me get the stream open real quick. I'm so sorry. Alright, cool. Yes, they're currently cooking. So, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, cool. Let's go get this raid started. And bye, everyone. I'm back. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mia. See you, Mia. I enjoy your stream. Thanks. Thanks so much, Jude. See you, Jude. It's very cute and fun. Thanks very much. That's all good. Can we raid together? Yes, we will be raiding. We'll all be raiding. Just like chill here. Let's start this raid. See you, Angel. See you, Fairy Villa. Bye. Thank you. All right. Bye, everyone.